खुशी कौन नहीं चाहता, लेकिन किस कीमत पर? धूम्रपान महंगा पड़ता है। धूम्रपान आपके लिए हानिकारक है और आपके चाहने वालों के लिए भी। धूम्रपान पड़ेगा महंगा।
हेलो दोस्तों, मैं आपका हार्दिक स्वागत करती हूँ मेरे YouTube चैनल सिनेमा रिव्यूज। आज के इस वीडियो में मैं बात करने वाली हूँ बॉलीवुड की सुपरहिट मूवी के बारे में, जो कि टॉप 10 मूवी में आती है, जो एक बेस्ट मूवी है। तो चलो शुरू करते हैं मूवी का रिव्यू।
मेन मेन्यू, विकिपीडिया, फ्री एनसाइक्लोपीडिया, सर्च विकिपीडिया, क्रिएट अकाउंट, लॉग इन, पर्सनल टूल्स, कंटेंट्स, हाइड, टॉप, प्लॉट, कास्ट, रिसेप्शन, टॉगल रिसेप्शन सबसेक्शन, क्रिटिकल रिसेप्शन, बॉक्स ऑफिस रिसेप्शन, साउंडट्रैक, टॉगल साउंडट्रैक सबसेक्शन, ट्रैक लिस्टिंग, एक्लेड्स, कंट्रोवर्सी, सीक्वल, नोट्स, रेफरेंसेस, एक्सटर्नल लिंक्स, सरकार राज, आर्टिकल, टॉक, रीड, एडिट, व्यू हिस्ट्री, टूल्स, फ्रॉम विकिपीडिया, द फ्री एनसाइक्लोपीडिया, सरकार राज, सरकार राज पोस्टर .jpg, थिएट्रिकल रिलीज पोस्टर, डायरेक्टेड बाय राम गोपाल वर्मा, रिटन बाय प्रशांत पांडे, स्क्रीन प्ले बाय राम गोपाल वर्मा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय राम गोपाल वर्मा, प्रवीण निश्चोल, स्टारिंग अमिताभ बच्चन, अभिषेक बच्चन, ऐश्वर्या राय बच्चन, दिलीप प्रभावलकर, सुप्रिया पाठक, सिनेमाटोग्राफी अमित रॉय, एडिटेड बाय निपुण अशोक गुप्ता, अमित परमार, म्यूजिक बाय स्को, अमर मोहिले, सॉन्ग्स बापी टुटुल, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज के सेरा सेरा प्रोडक्शंस, जेड पिक्चर कंपनी, एड लैब्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय बालाजी मोशन पिक्चर्स इंडिया, इरोज इंटरनेशनल इंटरनेशनल, रिलीज डेट 6 June 2008, रनिंग टाइम 125 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, बजट ए 280 मिलियन, बॉक्स ऑफिस ए 594.6 मिलियन। वन सरकार राज ट्रांसेल ए यूरोपर्मल गवर्नमेंट रूल is a 2008 Indian Hindi language political crime thriller film directed by Ram Gopal Varma. The film is a sequel to the 2005 film Sarkar and the second installment of Sarkar film series. The film was premiered at the 2008 Cannes Film Festival, 2-3, the New York Asian Film Festival, 4, and the 9th IFA World Premiere Bangkok. 5. The film was archived at the Academy of Motion Pictures Library. 6. The primary cast features Amitabh Bachchan, Abhishek Bachchan, who reprise their roles from the original, and new entrant Aishwarya Rai Bachchan. Supriya Pathak, Tanisha Mukherjee and Ravi Kale also reappeared in their respective roles from Sarkar. The film released on the 6th of June 2008 and was critically and commercially successful. 7-8, the continuation and third installment Sarkar 3 was released on the 12th of May 2017 to positive reviews. 9. Plot. The sequel is chronologically set 2 years after the original film. Anita Rajan, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, is the CEO of Shepherd Power Plant based in London, holds a meeting with Mike Rajan, Victor Banerjee, her chairman father, and Hassan Kazi, Govind Namdeo, as a seemingly shady business advisor and facilitator, regarding an ambitious proposal to set up a multi-billion dollar power plant in rural parts of the state of Maharashtra in India. Qazi states that this project will be impossible due to possible political entanglements. When Anita asks him for a solution, Qazi states that enlisting the support of Subhash Nagre, Amitabh Bachchan, commonly referred to by his title of Sarkar, who he describes as a criminal in the garb of a popular and influential political leader, might help their cause. Along with the Chief Minister of Maharashtra, Shinde, Shishir Sharma, they approach Sarkar with the idea of this project, who refutes the idea, due to the fact that the power plant will be built in various villages, affecting the livelihood of 40,000 people. However, when Shankar, Abhishek Bachchan, convinces him of the benefits of the project to the state, Sarkar agrees to the proposal. Shankar advises Anita to stay away from Qazi, as he is not trustworthy. Qazi joins hands with Tanda, Sayaji Shinde, who wants to become the Chief Minister of Maharashtra but could not as Sarkar as the overlord for Shinde's political party. Shankar and Anita begin campaigning in Thakavadi to gain support of local public for the project. During their chat, Shankar mentions that his toughest decision of life was to kill his own elder brother Vishnu. Anita tells that her father never saw her as a daughter and was her boss. Sanjay Somji, Rajesh Shringarpure, leader of Farmers Association, is shown to be protesting the Nagres. Meanwhile, Avanti, now Shankar's wife, reveals to him that she is 2 months pregnant. Shankar also has growing friction in relationship with old family aide Chandar, Ravi Kale. On the other hand, Shankar's wife Avanti's car is bombed within the premises of Sarkar's villa, and Avanti is killed. Sarkar, who is shaken, suffers a shock and is admitted to a hospital. Shankar replaces Bala, Sumit Nijavan, as head over Chandar, Ravi Kale, and asks him to quickly find out who was behind this brutal attack. Kantilal Bora, Upendra Limaye, come to Sarkar requesting him to shift the project to Gujarat. As Sarkar refuses, Bora, Kanga, Qazi are shown together hatching a plan. Chandar calls up Shankar, telling Qazi was behind the blast. Shankar shoots Qazi in his house. Mike comes to India and is seen to be meeting Bora, discussing about eliminating Shankar, as they both want only profit and Shankar aims for development for 40,000 villages living in Thakavadi also. Bora and Kanga now hire a hitman to kill Shankar for 5 crore. While Shankar and Anita are on a holiday, Anita cautions Shankar about an impending attack on them. A sniper shoots at Shankar 6 bullets, who later succumbs to his injuries in hospital. A furious Subhash, suspecting Bora, kidnaps him. Sarkar tells Anita that his men have killed Kanga, Chandar, Bora and her father, who was in London, as revenge. He also tells her that these people were just pawns and the mastermind behind all this was his own guru, Rao Sahab, Dilip Prabhavalkar, who wanted his grandson Somji to take over Shankar. His guru comes to home to pay tributes to Shankar, where Sarkar shows him his dead grandson. The film ends with Anita becoming Shankar's replacement. Cast: Amitabh Bachchan as Subhash Nagre, Abhishek Bachchan as Shankar Nagre, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan as Anita Rajan, Tanisha Mukherjee as Avantika, Shankar's wife, Govind Namdeo as Hasan Qazi, Victor Banerjee as Mike Rajan, Anita's father, Supriya Pathak as Pushpa Nagre, Sayaji Shinde as Karunesh Kanga, Dilip Prabhavalkar as Rao Saab, Sumit Nijavan as Bala, के मेनन इज विष्णु नगर, कैमियो फ्रॉम द ओरिजिनल फिल्म सरकार। उपेंद्र लिमये इज कांतिलाल वोरा। राजेश श्रृंगरपुरे इज संजय सोमजी। शिशिर शर्मा इज सुनील शिंदे। रवि काले इज चंदर। जावेद अंसारी इज द हिटमैन। रिसेप्शन, क्रिटिकल रिसेप्शन। द फिल्म मोस्टली गार्नर्ड अ पॉजिटिव क्रिटिकल रिसेप्शन। क्रिटिक तरन आदर्श फ्रॉम बॉलीवुड हंगामा गेव द फिल्म 4 stars out of 5 एंड नोटेड बिसाइड्स इट्स स्ट्रॉन्ग कॉन्टेंट सरकार राज हैज बीन फिल्म्ड एक्सेप्शनली वेल विद सुपर्ब परफॉर्मेंसेस। अमिताभ बच्चन एक्सपेक्टेडली कम्स अप विद अ टेरिफिक परफॉर्मेंस। He's as ferocious as a wounded tiger in the finale and takes the film to great heights. Abhishek Bachchan is cast opposite the finest actor of this country, yet he sparkles in every sequence. Aishwarya Rai Bachchan is fabulous and delivers her career best performance. 10. Sifi gave a 2-star rating and said, "The only reason you might want to catch this is the performance level and the relatively good ending." Amitabh Bachchan is dependably good. Abhishek holds his own, though with a more filled out character, he could have taken it to another level. Aishwarya is superb in the emotional scenes, but again, is let down by the unforgivably simplistic character sketching. 11. Rediff, which also gave a 2-star rating, noted, "This is a watchable." 12. The Economic Times gave a 3-star rating out of 5 and said, "Sarkar Raj clearly gains major marks for its clever culmination, which was so much lacking from recent RGV products." The considerately and crisply penned dialogues by Prashant Pandey add a lot of insight to the scenes and depth to the characterizations. 13. Anupama Chopra from NDTV stated, "What works here are the performances. The Bachchans, all three of them, are in fine form. Despite wonderful performances and nicely done dramatic moments, Sarkar Raj doesn't pack the visceral punch of Sarkar." 14. Nikhat Kazmi of the Times of India rated the film with 3.5 stars and applauded the lead performances, saying, "This film carries the sequel forward without losing out on the gritty feel and retains the charisma of the central characters." 15. Critic Nathan Southern of MSN gave 4 stars, citing that, "Sarkar Raj thrives on its narrative cliffhangers, that the film never once fails to engage the audience, the premise and its characters are rock solid, its dialogue convincing, and its suspense palpable." Verma and scriptwriter Prashant Pandey pack such unusual twists and double crosses into the tale that even the most hardened and seasoned moviegoer will find the conclusion impossible to foresee. 16. Box office reception. Sarkar Raj grossed almost $340 million in India, 17, and over $1 million in the USA. The Filmfare magazine, August 2008 issue, and other media declared it to be among the only 4 hits in the first half of 2008, along with Race, Jodha Akbar and Jannat. The producers reported that the movie had earned more than the entire grossings of its hit prequel in its first 2 weeks itself. According to the year-end report of the Free Trade Journal, Sarkar Raj was the 7th highest All India grosser of the year after, in order, Ghajini, Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, Golmaal Returns, Singh Is King, Dostana and Race. The Trade magazine also reported high international collections. It was declared an average grosser at the box office, with noted film journal Film Information mentioning that although the film was a profitable venture for its producers, the distributors outside of Bombay circuit stood to lose. Soundtrack. Sarkar Raj. Soundtrack album. Released the 15th of June 2008. recorded 2007. Genre feature film soundtrack. Language Hindi. Label T series. The music is composed by Bapi and Tutul. Lyrics are penned by Sandeep Nath and Prashant Pandey. Track listing. No. Title lyrics singers length. 1. Chabhamwar Trishna, Sandeep Nath Sunena Sarkar Dasgupta 330. 2. Jalt Ravan, Prashant Pandey Abhishek Nailwal 302. 3. Jalwa Re Jalwa, Prashant Pandey Kailash Kher, Sunena Sarkar Dasgupta 437. 4. Jing Jing, Prashant Pandey Roop Kumar Rathod, Shweta Pandit 404. 5. Samdam, Sandeep Nath Kailash Kher 329. 6. Sahar Sahar Ke Hajharong Sawal, Sandeep Nath Arun Ingal, Bapi, Tutul 249. 7. Suba, Prashant Pandey Pamela Jan 343. 8. The Govinda A. Euro, Chant, Sandeep Nath Kailash Kher, Bapi, Tutul 259. 9. The Govinda A. Euro, Groove, Sandeep Nath Bapi, Tutul, Janki Parikh 303. 10. The Govinda A. Euro, Theme, Prashant Pandey Bapi, Tutul 334. 11. The Govinda A. Euro, Trance, Sandeep Nath Bapi, Tutul, Janki Parikh 325. 12. The Jalwa A. Euro, Club Mix, Sandeep Nath Kailash Kher, Sunena Sarkar Dasgupta 447. Accolades. Award, A. Date of Ceremony, B. Category Recipients Result Ref. Filmfare Awards, the 28th of February 2009 Best Supporting Actor Abhishek Bachchan nominated, 18. International Indian Film Academy Awards, 11 A. Euro, the 13th of June 2009 Best Supporting Actor nominated, 19. Producers Guild Film Awards, C, the 5th of December 2009 Best Actress in a Supporting Role Supriya Pathak nominated, 20. 21. Best Actor in a Negative Role Govind Namdev nominated. Best Screenplay Prashant Pandey nominated. Best Cinematography Amit Roy nominated. Best Art Director Sunil Nigwekar nominated. Best Sound Recording Debashish Mishra nominated. Best Re-Recording Leslie Fernandez nominated. Screen Awards, the 14th of January 2009 Best Film Sarkar Raj nominated, 22. Best Director Ram Gopal Varma nominated. Best Actor Amitabh Bachchan nominated. Best Supporting Actor Abhishek Bachchan nominated. Best Actor in a Negative Role Dilip Prabhavalkar nominated. Best Background Music Amar Mohile nominated. Best Cinematography Amit Roy nominated. Best Editing Nitin Gupta, Amit Parmar nominated. Best Sound Recording Debashish Mishra nominated. Stardust Awards, the 15th of February 2009 Best Director Ram Gopal Varma nominated, 23. Actor of the Year A. Euro, Male Amitabh Bachchan nominated. Abhishek Bachchan nominated. Actor of the Year A. Euro, Female Aishwarya Rai Bachchan nominated. The New Menace Rajesh Sringarpure nominated. Controversy. Debutant Rajesh Sringarpur's character of Sanjay Somji was also reportedly based on Raj Thackeray, the estranged nephew of political leader Bal Thackeray, thus furthering the general viewpoint that the series is based on Bal Thackeray and his family. Apparently Ram Gopal Varma had even shown Raj Thackeray rushes of the film to allay his fears of being wrongly portrayed. 24. Sequel. In 2009 Ram Gopal Varma stated that he had no plans finalized for the third installment in the series and shelved Sarkar 3. 25, however, in 2012 it was reported that the sequel would go ahead once again and currently is in the pre-production stage where the script is being written. The film is expected to go on floors at the end of 2013, primarily with the same cast of Amitabh and Abhishek Bachchan, although his character dies at the end of this film and also Aishwarya Rai is to be left out. 26, 27. In August 2016, director Ram Gopal Varma confirmed Sarkar 3. 28, he told on his Twitter that Abhishek and Aishwarya will not be a part of the third installment. 29. Notes. Awards, festivals and organizations are in alphabetical order. Date is linked to the article about the awards held that year, wherever possible. Previously known as Apsara Film and Television Producers Guild Awards. References. Top Lifetime Grossers Worldwide, Indaz. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 31st of January 2012. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. BBC A Euro, Shropshire A Euro, Entertainment A Euro, Sarkar Raj unveiled at Cannes. Bollywood Biggies bet big on Cannes. Daily News and Analysis. David, the 16th of June 2006. The films of Ram Gopal Varma, A Euro, An Overview. Cinema Strikes Back. Archived from the original on the 25th of July 2009. Retrieved the 22nd of February 2009. Bangkok for 2008 IIFA Awards. Decibelettes. Sarkar Raj makes it to the Academy of Motion Pictures Library. Bollywood Hangama. The 2nd of August 2008. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Sarkar Raj, Box Office India. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. India FM, the 18th of July 2008. अपने धंधे की जात है ऐसी है, RGV. Sifi. Archived from the original on the 21st of October 2012. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Sarkar 3 Review, 3/5, Abhishek Bachchan is in top form, mesmerizing you with his grey shades and grey irises. The Times of India. Adarsh. Taran, the 5th of June 2008. Sarkar Raj, movie review by Taran Adarsh. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Chopra, Sonia. Movie review, Sarkar Raj, review. Sifi. Archived from the original on the 17th of February 2015. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Sain, Raja, the 6th of June 2008. Sarkarakacho Raj, Rediff. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Malani, Gaurav, the 6th of June 2008. Sarkar Raj, Movie Review. The Economic Times. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Chopra, Anupama, the 6th of June 2008. Movie Review, Sarkar Raj. ntvmovies.com. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Kasmi, Nikhat, the 6th of June 2008. Sarkar Raj. The Times of India. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Southern, Nathan. Sarkar Raj, Critics Reviews. MSN Movies. Archived from the original on the 23rd of September 2012. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. All India 2008, figures in INR crore. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 18th of January 2008. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Nominations for 54th Filmfare Awards 2009. SIFFI. The 16th of February 2009. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2021. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. Nominations for the IIFA Awards 2009. Bollywood Hangama. The 29th of April 2009. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. 4th Apsara Producers Guild Awards Nominees. Apsara Awards. Retrieved the 4th of July 2021. Nominations of 4th Apsara Film and Television Producers Guild Awards. Bollywood Hangama. The 23rd of November 2009. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. 15th Star Screen Awards Nominations. Screen. Archived from the original on the 21st of January 2009. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. Bollywood Hangama News Network, the 10th of February 2009. Nominations for Pan Bahar Max Stardust Awards 2009. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from the original on the 21st of September 2011. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. Shah, Kunal, the 9th of May 2008. Why Raj Wants to See Sarkar. Mumbai Mirror. Archived from the original on the 24th of October 2007. Retrieved the 5th of June 2008. Air, Meena, the 21st of July 2009. Sarkar 3 Shelved. The Times of India. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Amitabh, Abhishek to star in Sarkar 3. The Times of India. The 26th of April 2012. Archived from the original on the 7th of July 2012. Retrieved the 2nd of May 2012. Sarkar 3 Feet on Cards, Sans Aishwarya, Ram Gopal Varma. IBN Live, the 26th of April 2012. Archived from the original on the 28th of April 2012. Retrieved the 2nd of May 2012. Ram Gopal Varma announces Sarkar 3, BollywoodHingama.com. The 22nd of August 2016. Retrieved the 24th of August 2016. Ram Gopal Varma on Sarkar 3, reports on rest of cast, apart from Amitji, are wrong. The Times of India. ANI. The 23rd of August 2016. Retrieved the 24th of August 2016. External links. Official website. Sarkar Raj at IMDb. VTE. Ram Gopal Varma. Films directed. Siva, 1989. Shiva, 1990. Kshana Kshanam, 1991. Rat, 1992. Antham, Drohi, 1992. Gayam, 1993. Govinda Govinda, 1994. Rangila, 1995. Deyam, 1996. Anaganaga Oka Roju, 1997. Dodd, Fun on the Run, 1997. Satya, 1998. Prima Katha, 1999. Kaun, 1999. Mast, 1999. Jungle, 2000. Company, 2002. Boot, 2003. Nach, 2004. Madhyanam Hatya, 2004. Sarkar, 2005. Shiva, 2006. Dana Zaruri Hai, Story 2, 2006. Nishabd, 2007. Aag, 2007. Darling, 2007. Sarkar Raj, 2008. Contract, 2008. Funk, 2008. Agyat, 2009. Run, 2010 Rikta Charitra 2010 Rikta Charitra 2 2010 Katha Screenplay Darsakatvam Appalaraju 2011 Dongala Mutha 2011 Not a Love Story 2011 Department 2012 Boot Returns 2012 The Attacks of 2611 2013 Satya 2 2013 Rowdy 2014 Ice Cream 2014 Ice Cream 2 2014 Anukshanam 2014 365 Days 2015 Killing Veerappan 2016 Attack 2016 Veerappan 2016 Vingaviti 2016 Sarkar 3 2017 Meri Betty Sunny Leone Banna Chahti Hai 2017 Officer 2018 Lakshmi's NTR 2019 Amma Rajyam Lo Kadapa Bidalu 2019-12-0 Clock 2021 Deyam 2021 Konda 2022 Written and produced Mani 1993 Thiruda Thiruda 1993 Mani Mani 1995 Gulabi 1996 with Govi Vara Prasad 1998 Dil Se 1998 Shul 1999 Pyar Tune Kya Kya 2001 Love Ke Liye Kuch Bhi Karega 2001 Road 2002 Company 2002 Dana Mana Hai 2003 Main Madhuri Dikshit Banna Chahti Hoon 2003 Ek Haseena Thi 2004 A Flat Tak Chhappan 2004 Gabe 2004 Vastu Shastra 2004 Jitham 2005 My Wife's Murder 2005 D 2005 Mr. Yamis 2005 Shabri 2005 Shock 2006 Dana Zaruri Hai 2006 Darwaza Band Rakho 2006 Go 2007 Funk 2 2010 Gayam 2 2010 Bejawada 2011 Psycho 2013 Bhairava Gita 2018 Murder 2020-12-0 Clock 2021 Authority Control Edit This at Wikidata Music Brains Release Group Categories 2008 Films Indian Sequel Films Indian Gangster Films Bal Thakkar Indian Crime Thriller Films Indian Crime Drama Films Films Set in Mumbai Indian Political Thriller Films 2008 Crime Drama Films 2000s Political Thriller Films 2000s Hindi Language Films 2008 Crime Thriller Films Films About Dysfunctional Families Films About Organized Crime in India Films Directed by Ram Gopal Verma Balaji Motion Pictures Films. This page was last edited on the 15th of April 2023 at 22:40 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharia-like License 4.0. Additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to
the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia is registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers. Contact Wikipedia Mobile View Developers Statistics Cookie Statement Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki.
Main menu. Wikipedia is a free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools, contents hide, top, plot, cast, reception, toggle reception subsection, critical reception, box office reception, soundtrack, toggle soundtrack subsection, ट्रैक लिस्टिंग एक्लेड्स कंट्रोवर्सी सीक्वल नोट्स रेफरेंसेस एक्सटर्नल लिंक्स सरकार राज आर्टिकल टॉक रीड एडिट व्यू हिस्ट्री टूल्स फ्रॉम विकिपीडिया द फ्री एनसाइक्लोपीडिया सरकार राज पोस्टर डॉट जेपीजी थिएट्रिकल रिलीज पोस्टर डायरेक्टेड बाय राम गोपाल वर्मा रिटन बाय प्रशांत पांडे स्क्रीन प्ले बाय राम गोपाल वर्मा प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय राम गोपाल वर्मा प्रवीण निश्चोल स्टारिंग अमिताभ बच्चन अभिषेक बच्चन ऐश्वर्या राय बच्चन दिलीप प्रभावलकर सुप्रिया पाठक सिनेमाटोग्राफी अमित रॉय एडिटेड बाय निपुण अशोक गुप्ता अमित परमार म्यूजिक बाय स्को अमर मोहिले सॉन्ग्स बापी टुटुल प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज के सेरा सेरा प्रोडक्शंस जेड पिक्चर कंपनी एड लैब्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय बालाजी मोशन पिक्चर्स इंडिया इरोज इंटरनेशनल इंटरनेशनल रिलीज डेट The 6th of June 2008. Running time 125 minutes. Country India. Language Hindi. Budget A. 280 million. Box office A. 594.6 million. 1. Sarkar Raj, Transel. A Europarmal Government Rule. Is a 2008 Indian Hindi language political crime thriller film directed by Ram Gopal Varma. The film is a sequel to the 2005 film Sarkar and the second installment of Sarkar film series. The film was premiered at the 2008 Cannes Film Festival, 2-3, the New York Asian Film Festival, 4, and the 9th IFA World Premiere Bangkok. 5. The film was archived at the Academy of Motion Pictures Library. 6. The primary cast features Amitabh Bachchan, Abhishek Bachchan, who reprise their roles from the original, and new entrant Aishwarya Rai Bachchan. Supriya Pathak, Tanisha Mukherjee and Ravi Kale also reappeared in their respective roles from Sarkar. The film released on the 6th of June 2008 and was critically and commercially successful. 7-8, the continuation and third installment Sarkar 3 was released on the 12th of May 2017 to positive reviews. 9. Plot. The sequel is chronologically set 2 years after the original film. Anita Rajan, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, is the CEO of Shepherd Power Plant based in London, holds a meeting with Mike Rajan, Victor Banerjee, her chairman father, and Hassan Kazi, Govind Namdeo, as a seemingly shady business advisor and facilitator, regarding an ambitious proposal to set up a multi-billion dollar power plant in rural parts of the state of Maharashtra in India. Kazi states that this project will be impossible due to possible political entanglements. When Anita asks him for a solution, Kazi states that enlisting the support of Subhash Nagre, Amitabh Bachchan, commonly referred to by his title of Sarkar, who he describes as a criminal in the garb of a popular and influential political leader, might help their cause. Along with the Chief Minister of Maharashtra, Shinde, Shishir Sharma, they approach Sarkar with the idea of this project, who refutes the idea, due to the fact that the power plant will be built in various villages, affecting the livelihood of 40,000 people. However, when Shankar, Abhishek Bachchan, convinces him of the benefits of the project to the state, Sarkar agrees to the proposal. Shankar advises Anita to stay away from Kazi, as he is not trustworthy. Kazi joins hands with Kanga, Sayaji Shinde, who wants to become the Chief Minister of Maharashtra but could not as Sarkar as the overlord for Shinde's political party. Shankar and Anita begin campaigning in Thakavadi to gain support of local public for the project. During their chat, Shankar mentions that his toughest decision of life was to kill his own elder brother Vishnu. Anita tells that her father never saw her as a daughter and was her boss. Sanjay Somji, Rajesh Shringarpure, leader of Farmers Association, is shown to be protesting the Nagrays. Meanwhile, Avanti, now Shankar's wife, reveals to him that she is 2 months pregnant. Shankar also has growing friction in relationship with old family aide Chandar, Ravi Kale. On the other hand, Shankar's wife Avanti's car is bombed within the premises of Sarkar's villa, and Avanti is killed. Sarkar, who is shaken, suffers a shock and is admitted to a hospital. Shankar replaces Bala, Sumit Nijavan, as head over Chandar, Ravi Kale, and asks him to quickly find out who was behind this brutal attack. Kantilal Vora, Upendra Limaye, come to Sarkar requesting him to shift the project to Gujarat. As Sarkar refuses, Vora, Kanga, Kazi are shown together hatching a plan. Chandar calls up Shankar telling Kazi was behind the blast. Shankar shoots Kazi in his house. Mike comes to India and is seen to be meeting Vora discussing about eliminating Shankar, as they both want only profit and Shankar aims for development for 40,000 villagers living in Thakavadi also. Vora and Kanga now hire a hitman to kill Shankar for 5 crore. While Shankar and Anita are on a holiday, Anita cautions Shankar about an impending attack on them. A sniper shoots at Shankar 6 bullets, who later succumbs to his injuries in hospital. A furious Subhash, suspecting Vora, kidnaps him. Sarkar tells Anita that his men have killed Kanga, Chandar, Vora and her father, who was in London, as revenge. He also tells her that these people were just pawns and the mastermind behind all this was his own guru, Rao Sahab, Dilip Prabhavalkar, who wanted his grandson Somji to take over Shankar. His guru comes to home to pay tributes to Shankar, where Sarkar shows him his dead grandson. The film ends with Anita becoming Shankar's replacement. Cast: Amitabh Bachchan as Subhash Nagre, Abhishek Bachchan as Shankar Nagre, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan as Anita Rajan, Tanisha Mukherjee as Avantika, Shankar's wife, Govind Namdeo as Hasan Kazi, Victor Banerjee as Mike Rajan, Anita's father, Supriya Pathak as Pushpa Nagre, Sayaji Shinde as Karunesh Kanga, Dilip Prabhavalkar as Rao Saab, Sumit Nijavan as Bala, K.K. Menon as Vishnu Nagar, cameo from the original film Sarkar. Upendra Limaye is Kantilal Vora. Rajesh Shringarpure is Sanjay Somji. Shishir Sharma is Sunil Shinde. Ravi Kale is Chandar. Javed Ansari is the hitman. Reception: critical reception. The film mostly garnered a positive critical reception. Critic Taran Adarsh from Bollywood Hangama gave the film 4 stars out of 5 and noted, "Besides its strong content, Sarkar Raj has been filmed exceptionally well with superb performances." Amitabh Bachchan, expectedly, comes up with a terrific performance. He's as ferocious as a wounded tiger in the finale and takes the film to great heights. Abhishek Bachchan is cast opposite the finest actor of this country, yet he sparkles in every sequence. Aishwarya Rai Bachchan is fabulous and delivers her career best performance. 10. Sifi gave a 2-star rating and said, "The only reason you might want to catch this is the performance level and the relatively good ending. Amitabh Bachchan is dependably good. Abhishek holds his own, though with a more filled out character, he could have taken it to another level. Aishwarya is superb in the emotional scenes, but again, is let down by the unforgivably simplistic character sketching. 11. Rediff, which also gave a 2-star rating, noted, this is a watchable. 12. The Economic Times gave a 3-star rating out of 5 and said, Sarkar Raj clearly gains major marks for its clever culmination, which was so much lacking from recent RGV products. The considerately and crisply penned dialogues by Prashant Pandey add a lot of insight to the scenes and depth to the characterizations. 13. Anupama Chopra from NDTV stated, what works here are the performances. The Bachchans, all three of them, are in fine form. Despite wonderful performances and nicely done dramatic moments, Sarkar Raj doesn't pack the visceral punch of Sarkar. 14. Nikhat Kazmi of the Times of India rated the film with 3.5 stars and applauded the lead performances, saying, this film carries the sequel forward without losing out on the gritty feel and retains the charisma of the central characters. 15. Critic Nathan Southern of MSN gave 4 stars, citing that Sarkar Raj thrives on its narrative cliffhangers, that the film never once fails to engage the audience, the premise and its characters are rock solid, its dialogue convincing, and its suspense palpable. Verma and scriptwriter Prashant Pandey pack such unusual twists and double crosses into the tale that even the most hardened and seasoned moviegoer will find the conclusion impossible to foresee. 16. Box office reception. Sarkar Raj grossed almost $340 million in India, 17, and over $1 million in the USA. The Filmfare magazine, August 2008 issue, and other media declared it to be among the only 4 hits in the first half of 2008, along with Race, Jodha Akbar and Jannat. The producers reported that the movie had earned more than the entire grossings of its hit prequel in its first 2 weeks itself. According to the year-end report of the Free Trade Journal, Sarkar Raj was the 7th highest All India grosser of the year after, in order, Ghajini, Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, Golmaal Returns, Singh Is King, Dostana and Race. The trade magazine also reported high international collections. It was declared an average grosser at the box office, with noted film journal Film Information mentioning that although the film was a profitable venture for its producers, the distributors outside of Bombay circuit stood to lose. Soundtrack. Sarkar Raj. Soundtrack album. Released the 15th of June 2008. Recorded 2007. Genre feature film soundtrack. Language Hindi. Label T Series. The music is composed by Bapi and Tutul. Lyrics are penned by Sandeep Nath and Prashant Pandey. Track listing. No. Title lyrics singers length. 1. Chab Hamvar Trishna, Sandeep Nath Sunena Sarkar Dasgupta 330. 2. Jalt Ravan, Prashant Pandey Abhishek Nailwal 302. 3. Jalwa Re Jalwa, Prashant Pandey Kailash Kher, Sunena Sarkar Dasgupta 437. 4. Jing Jing, Prashant Pandey Roop Kumar Rathod, Shweta Pandit 404. 5. Samdam, Sandeep Nath Kailash Kher 329. 6. Sahar Sahar Ke Hajharong Sawal, Sandeep Nath Arun Ingal, Bapi, Tutul 249. 7. Suba, Prashant Pandey Pamela Jan 343. 8. The Govinda A Euro, Chant, Sandeep Nath Kailash Kher, Bapi, Tutul 259. 9. The Govinda A Euro, Groove, Sandeep Nath Bapi, Tutul, Janki Parikh 303. 10. नृत्य गोविंदा ए यूरो, थीम प्रशांत पांडे बापी, टूटल 334 11 द गोविंदा ए यूरो, ट्रांस संदीप नाथ बापी, टूटल जनकी पारीख 325 12 द जलवा ए यूरो, क्लब मिक्स संदीप नाथ कैलाश खेर, सुनेना सरकार दासगुप्त 447 एक्लेड्स अवार्ड अ डेट ऑफ सेरेमनी बी कैटेगरी रेसिपिएंट्स रिजल्ट रेफ फिल्म फेयर अवार्ड्स द 28th ऑफ फेब्रुअरी 2009 बेस्ट सपोर्टिंग एक्टर अभिषेक बच्चन नॉमिनेटेड 18 इंटरनेशनल इंडियन फिल्म अकेडमी अवार्ड्स 11 ए यूरो द 13th ऑफ जून 2009 बेस्ट सपोर्टिंग एक्टर नॉमिनेटेड 19 Producers Guild Film Awards, see, the 5th of December 2009 Best Actress in a Supporting Role Supriya Pathak nominated, 20. 21. Best Actor in a Negative Role Govind Namdev nominated. Best Screenplay Prashant Pandey nominated. Best Cinematography Amit Roy nominated. Best Art Director Sunil Nigwekar nominated. Best Sound Recording Debashish Mishra nominated. Best Re-Recording Leslie Fernandez nominated. Screen Awards the 14th of January 2009 Best Film Sarkar Raj nominated, 22. Best Director Ram Gopal Varma nominated. Best Actor Amitabh Bachchan nominated. Best Supporting Actor Abhishek Bachchan nominated. Best Actor in a Negative Role Dilip Prabhavalkar nominated. Best Background Music Amar Mohile nominated. Best Cinematography Amit Roy nominated. Best Editing Nitin Gupta, Amit Parmar nominated. Best Sound Recording Debashish Mishra nominated. Stardust Awards the 15th of February 2009 Best Director Ram Gopal Varma nominated, 23. Actor of the Year A Euro, Male Amitabh Bachchan nominated. Abhishek Bachchan nominated. Actor of the Year A Euro, Female Aishwarya Rai Bachchan nominated. The New Menace Rajesh Sringarpure nominated. Controversy. Debutant Rajesh Sringarpure's character of Sanjay Somji was also reportedly based on Raj Thackeray, the estranged nephew of political leader Bal Thackeray, thus furthering the general viewpoint that the series is based on Bal Thackeray and his family. Apparently Ram Gopal Varma had even shown Raj Thackeray rushes of the film to allay his fears of being wrongly portrayed. 24. Sequel. In 2009 Ram Gopal Varma stated that he had no plans finalized for the third installment in the series and shelved Sarkar 3. 25. However, in 2012 it was reported that the sequel would go ahead once again and currently is in the pre-production stage where the script is being written. The film is expected to go on floors at the end of 2013. Primarily with the same cast of Amitabh and Abhishek Bachchan, although his character dies at the end of this film and also Aishwarya Rai is to be left out. 26-27. In August 2016, director Ram Gopal Varma confirmed Sarkar 3. 28, he told on his Twitter that Abhishek and Aishwarya will not be a part of the third installment. 29. Notes. Awards, festivals and organizations are in alphabetical order. Date is linked to the article about the awards held that year, wherever possible. Previously known as Apsara Film and Television Producers Guild Awards. References. Top Lifetime Grossers Worldwide, Indaz. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 31st of January 2012. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. BBC A Euro, Shropshire A Euro, Entertainment A Euro, Sarkar Raj unveiled at Cannes. Bollywood biggies bet big on Cannes. Daily News and Analysis. David, the 16th of June 2006. The films of Ram Gopal Varma, A Hero, An Overview. Cinema Strikes Back. Archived from the original on the 25th of July 2009. Retrieved the 22nd of February 2009. Bangkok for 2008 IIFA Awards. Decibelettes. Sarkar Raj makes it to the Academy of Motion Pictures Library. Bollywood Hangama. The 2nd of August 2008. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Sarkar Raj, Box Office India. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. India FM, the 18th of July 2008. Apne Dhande Ki Jaat Hai Aisi Hai, RGV. Sifi. Archived from the original on the 21st of October 2012. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Sarkar 3 Review, 3/5, Abhishek Bachchan is in top form, mesmerizing you with his grey shades and grey irises. The Times of India. Adarsh, Tarun, the 5th of June 2008. Sarkar Raj, Movie Review by Tarun Adarsh. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Chopra, Sonia. Movie Review, Sarkar Raj, Review. Sifi. Archived from the original on the 17th of February 2015. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Sain, Raja, the 6th of June 2008. Sarkarakacho Raj. Rediff. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Malani, Gaurav, the 6th of June 2008. Sarkar Raj, Movie Review. The Economic Times. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Chopra, Anupama, the 6th of June 2008. Movie Review, Sarkar Raj. ntvmovies.com. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Kasmi, Nikhat, the 6th of June 2008. Sarkar Raj. The Times of India. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Southern, Nathan. Sarkar Raj. Critics Reviews. MSN Movies. Archived from the original on the 23rd of September 2012. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. All India 2008, Figures in INR Crore. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 18th of January 2008. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Nominations for 54th Filmfare Awards 2009. Sifi. The 16th of February 2009. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2021. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. Nominations for the IIFA Awards 2009. Bollywood Hangama. The 29th of April 2009. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. 4th Apsara Producers Guild Awards Nominees. Apsara Awards. Retrieved the 4th of July 2021. Nominations of 4th Apsara Film and Television Producers Guild Awards. Bollywood Hangama. The 23rd of November 2009. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. 15th Star Screen Awards Nominations. Screen. Archived from the original on the 21st of January 2009. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. Bollywood Hangama News Network, the 10th of February 2009. Nominations for Pan Bahar Max Stardust Awards 2009. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from the original on the 21st of September 2011. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. Shah, Kunal, the 9th of May 2008. Why Raj Wants to See Sarkar. Mumbai Mirror. Archived from the original on the 24th of October 2007. Retrieved the 5th of June 2008. Ayer, Meena, the 21st of July 2009. Sarkar 3 shelved. The Times of India. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Amitabh, Abhishek to star in Sarkar 3. The Times of India. The 26th of April 2012. Archived from the original on the 7th of July 2012. Retrieved the 2nd of May 2012. Sarkar 3 feet on cards, sans Aishwarya, Ram Gopal Verma. IBN Live. The 26th of April 2012. Archived from the original on the 28th of April 2012. Retrieved the 2nd of May 2012. Ram Gopal Verma announces Sarkar 3, BollywoodHingama.com. The 22nd of August 2016. Retrieved the 24th of August 2016. Ram Gopal Verma on Sarkar 3, reports on rest of cast, apart from Amitji, are wrong. The Times of India. NI. The 23rd of August 2016. Retrieved the 24th of August 2016. External links. Official website. Sarkar Raj at IMDb. VTE. Ram Gopal Verma. Films directed. Siva, 1989. Shiva, 1990. Kshana Kshanam, 1991. Rat, 1992. Antham, Drohi, 1992. Gayam, 1993, Govinda Govinda, 1994, Rangila, 1995, Deyam, 1996, Anaganaga Oka Roju, 1997, Dodd, Fun on the Run, 1997, Satya, 1998, Prima Katha, 1999, Kaun, 1999, Mast, 1999, Jungle, 2000, Company, 2002, Boot, 2003, Nach, 2004, Madhyanam Hatya, 2004, Sarkar, 2005, Shiva, 2006, Dana Zaruri Hai, Story 2, 2006, Nishabd, 2007, Aag, 2007, Darling, 2007, Sarkar Raj, 2008, Contract, 2008, Funk, 2008, Agyat, 2009, Run, 2010, Rikta Charitra, 2010, Rikta Charitra 2, 2010, Katha Screenplay Darsakatvam Appalaraju, 2011, Dongala Mutha, 2011, Not a Love Story, 2011, Department, 2012, Boot Returns, 2012, The Attacks of 26/11, 2013, Satya 2, 2013, Rowdy, 2014, Ice Cream, 2014, Ice Cream 2, 2014, Anukshanam 2014, 365 Days, 2015, Killing Veerappan, 2016, Attack, 2016, Veerappan, 2016, Vingaviti, 2016, Sarkar 3, 2017, Meri Betty Sunny Leone Banna Chahti Hai, 2017, Officer, 2018, Lakshmi's NTR, 2019, Amma Rajyam Lo Kadapa Bidalu 2019, 12, Clock, 2021, Deyam, 2021, Konda, 2022. Written and produced. Mani, 1993, Thiruda Thiruda, 1993, Mani Mani, 1995, Gulabi, 1996 with O.V. Vara Prasad, 1998 Dil Se, 1998 Shul, 1999 Pyar Tune Kya Kya, 2001 Love Ke Liye Kuch Bhi Karega, 2001 Road, 2002 Company, 2002 Dana Mana Hai, 2003 Main Madhuri Dikshit Banna Chati Hoon, 2003 Ek Haseena Thi, 2004 A Flat Tak Chhappan, 2004 Gabe, 2004 Vastu Shastra, 2004 Jitham, 2005 My Wife's Murder, 2005 D, 2005 Mr. Yamis, 2005 Shabri, 2005 Shock, 2006 Dana Zaruri Hai, 2006 Darwaza Band Rakho, 2006 Go, 2007 Funk 2, 2010 Gayam 2, 2010 Bejawada, 2011 Psycho, 2013 Bhairava Gita, 2018 Murder 2020-12-0 Clock, 2021 Authority Control Edit This at Wikidata Music Brains Release Group Categories 2008 Films Indian Sequel Films Indian Gangster Films Balthakar Indian Crime Thriller Films Indian Crime Drama Films Films Set in Mumbai Indian Political Thriller Films 2008 Crime Drama Films 2000s Political Thriller Films 2000s Hindi Language Films 2008 Crime Thriller Films Films About Dysfunctional Families Films About Organized Crime in India Films Directed by Ram Gopal Verma Balaji Motion Pictures Films. This page was last edited on the 15th of April 2023 at 22:40 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharealike License 4.0. Additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to
the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia is registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers. Contact Wikipedia Mobile View Developers Statistics Cookie Statement Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki.
Main menu. Wikipedia is a free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools, contents hide, top, plot, cast, reception, toggle reception subsection, critical reception, box office reception, soundtrack, toggle soundtrack subsection, track listing, accolades, controversy, sequel, notes, references, external links, Sarkar Raj, article, talk. Read, edit, view history, tools, from Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia, Sarkar Raj, sarkarrajposter.jpg, theatrical release poster, directed by Ram Gopal Verma, written by Prashant Pandey, screenplay by Ram Gopal Verma, produced by Ram Gopal Verma, Praveen Nishchol. Starring Amitabh Bachchan, Abhishek Bachchan, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, Dilip Prabhavalkar, Supriya Pathak. Cinematography Amit Roy. Edited by Nipun Ashok Gupta. Amit Parmar. Music by Sko. Amar Mohile. Songs. Bapi Tutul. Production. Companies. K. Sera Sera Productions. Z Picture Company. Ad Labs. Distributed by Balaji Motion Pictures, India. Eros International, International. Release date, the 6th of June 2008. Running time 125 minutes. Country India. Language Hindi. Budget A, 280 million. Box office A, 594.6 million. 1. Sarkar Raj Transel, a Europarmal government rule, is a 2008 Indian Hindi language political crime thriller film directed by Ram Gopal Varma. The film is a sequel to the 2005 film Sarkar and the second installment of Sarkar film series. The film was premiered at the 2008 Cannes Film Festival, 2, 3, the New York Asian Film Festival, 4, and the 9th IFA World Premiere Bangkok. 5. The film was archived at the Academy of Motion Pictures Library. 6. The primary cast features Amitabh Bachchan, Abhishek Bachchan, who reprise their roles from the original, and new entrant Aishwarya Rai Bachchan. Supriya Pathak, Tanisha Mukherjee and Ravi Kale also reappeared in their respective roles from Sarkar. The film released on 6 June 2008 and was critically and commercially successful. 7, 8, the continuation and third installment Sarkar 3 was released on 12 May 2017 to positive reviews. 9. Plot. The sequel is chronologically set 2 years after the original film. Anita Rajan, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, is the CEO of Shepherd Power Plant based in London, holds a meeting with Mike Rajan, Victor Banerjee, her chairman father, and Hassan Kazi, Govind Namdeo, as a seemingly shady business advisor and facilitator, regarding an ambitious proposal to set up a multi-billion dollar power plant in rural parts of the state of Maharashtra in India. Kazi states that this project will be impossible due to possible political entanglements. When Anita asks him for a solution, Kazi states that enlisting the support of Subhash Nagre, Amitabh Bachchan, commonly referred to by his title of Sarkar, who he describes as a criminal in the garb of a popular and influential political leader, might help their cause. Along with the Chief Minister of Maharashtra, Shinde, Shishir Sharma, they approach Sarkar with the idea of this project, who refutes the idea, due to the fact that the power plant will be built in various villages, affecting the livelihood of 40,000 people. However, when Shankar, Abhishek Bachchan, convinces him of the benefits of the project to the state, Sarkar agrees to the proposal. Shankar advises Anita to stay away from Kazi, as he is not trustworthy. Kazi joins hands with Kanga, Sayaji Shinde, who wants to become the Chief Minister of Maharashtra but could not as Sarkar as the overlord for Shinde's political party. Shankar and Anita begin campaigning in Thakavadi to gain support of local public for the project. During their chat, Shankar mentions that his toughest decision of life was to kill his own elder brother Vishnu. Anita tells that her father never saw her as a daughter and was her boss. Sanjay Somji, Rajesh Shringarpure, leader of Farmers Association, is shown to be protesting the Nagres. Meanwhile, Avanti, now Shankar's wife, reveals to him that she is 2 months pregnant. Shankar also has growing friction in relationship with old family aide Chandar, Ravi Kale. On the other hand, Shankar's wife Avanti's car is bombed within the premises of Sarkar's villa, and Avanti is killed. Sarkar, who is shaken, suffers a shock and is admitted to a hospital. Shankar replaces Bala, Sumit Nijavan, as head over Chandar, Ravi Kale, and asks him to quickly find out who was behind this brutal attack. Kantilal Vora, Upendra Limaye, come to Sarkar requesting him to shift the project to Gujarat. As Sarkar refuses, Vora, Kanga, Kazi, are shown together hatching a plan. Chandar calls up Shankar telling Kazi was behind the blast. Shankar shoots Kazi in his house. Mike comes to India and is seen to be meeting Vora discussing about eliminating Shankar as they both want only profit and Shankar aims for development for 40,000 villages living in Thakavadi also. Vora and Kanga now hire a hitman to kill Shankar for 5 crore. While Shankar and Anita are on a holiday, Anita cautions Shankar about an impending attack on them. A sniper shoots at Shankar 6 bullets, who later succumbs to his injuries in hospital. A furious Subhash suspecting Vora kidnaps him. Sarkar tells Anita that his men have killed Kanga, Chander, Vora and her father who was in London as revenge. He also tells her that these people were just pawns and the mastermind behind all this was his own guru, Rao Sahab, Dilip Prabhavalkar, who wanted his grandson Somji to take over Shankar. His guru comes to home to pay tributes to Shankar, where Sarkar shows him his dead grandson. The film ends with Anita becoming Shankar's replacement. Cast: Amitabh Bachchan as Subhash Nagre, Abhishek Bachchan as Shankar Nagre, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan as Anita Rajan, Tanisha Mukherjee as Avantika, Shankar's wife, Govind Namdeo as Hasan Kazi, Victor Banerjee as Mike Rajan, Anita's father, Supriya Pathak as Pushpa Nagre, Sayaji Shinde as Karunesh Kanga, Dilip Prabhavalkar as Rao Saab, Sumit Nijavan as Bala, K.K. Menon as Vishnu Nagar, cameo from the original film Sarkar. Upendra Limaye is Kantilal Vora. Rajesh Shringarpure is Sanjay Somji. Shishir Sharma is Sunil Shinde. Ravi Kale is Chander. Javed Ansari is the hitman. Reception: Critical reception. The film mostly garnered a positive critical reception. Critic Taran Adarsh from Bollywood Hangama gave the film 4 stars out of 5 and noted, "Besides its strong content, Sarkar Raj has been filmed exceptionally well with superb performances. Amitabh Bachchan, expectedly, comes up with a terrific performance. He's as ferocious as a wounded tiger in the finale and takes the film to great heights. Abhishek Bachchan is cast opposite the finest actor of this country, yet he sparkles in every sequence. Aishwarya Rai Bachchan is fabulous and delivers her career best performance." 10. Sifi gave a 2-star rating and said, "The only reason you might want to catch this is the performance level and the relatively good ending. Amitabh Bachchan is dependably good. Abhishek holds his own, though with a more filled out character, he could have taken it to another level. Aishwarya is superb in the emotional scenes, but again, is let down by the unforgivably simplistic character sketching." 11. Rediff, which also gave a 2-star rating, noted, "This is a watchable." 12. The Economic Times gave a 3-star rating out of 5 and said, "Sarkar Raj clearly gains major marks for its clever culmination, which was so much lacking from recent RGV products. The considerately and crisply penned dialogues by Prashant Pandey add a lot of insight to the scenes and depth to the characterizations." 13. Anupama Chopra from NDTV stated, "What works here are the performances. The Bachchans, all 3 of them, are in fine form. Despite wonderful performances and nicely done dramatic moments, Sarkar Raj doesn't pack the visceral punch of Sarkar." 14. Nikhat Kazmi of the Times of India rated the film with 3.5 stars and applauded the lead performances, saying, "This film carries the sequel forward without losing out on the gritty feel and retains the charisma of the central characters." 15. Critic Nathan Southern of MSN gave 4 stars, citing that, "Sarkar Raj thrives on its narrative cliffhangers, that the film never once fails to engage the audience, The premise and its characters are rock solid, its dialogue convincing, and its suspense palpable. Verma and scriptwriter Prashant Pandey pack such unusual twists and double crosses into the tale that even the most hardened and seasoned moviegoer will find the conclusion impossible to foresee. 16. Box office reception. Sarkar Raj grossed almost $340 million in India, 17, and over $1 million in the USA. The Filmfare magazine, August 2008 issue, and other media declared it to be among the only four hits in the first half of 2008, along with Race, Jodha Akbar and Jannat. The producers reported that the movie had earned more than the entire grossings of its hit prequel in its first 2 weeks itself. According to the year-end report of the Free Trade Journal, Sarkar Raj was the seventh highest All India grosser of the year after, in order, Ghajini, Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, Golmaal Returns, Singh Is King, Dostana and Race. The Trade magazine also reported high international collections. It was declared an average grosser at the box office, with noted film journal Film Information mentioning that although the film was a profitable venture for its producers, the distributors outside of Bombay circuit stood to lose. Soundtrack. Sarkar Raj. Soundtrack album. Released the 15th of June 2008. Recorded 2007. Genre feature film soundtrack. Language Hindi. Label T Series. The music is composed by Bapi and Tutul. Lyrics are penned by Sandeep Nath and Prashant Pandey. Track listing. No. Title lyrics singers length. 1. Chab Hamvar Trishna. Sandeep Nath Sunena Sarkar Dasgupta 330. 2. Jalt Ravan, Prashant Pandey Abhishek Nailwal 302. 3. Jalwa Re Jalwa, Prashant Pandey Kailash Kher, Sunena Sarkar Dasgupta 437. 4. Jing Jing, Prashant Pandey Roop Kumar Rathod, Shweta Pandit 404. 5. Samdam, Sandeep Nath Kailash Kher 329. 6. Sahar Sahar Ke Hajharong Sawal, Sandeep Nath Arun Ingal, Bapi, Tutul 249. 7. Suba, Prashant Pandey Pamela Jan 343. 8. The Govinda A. Euro, Chant, Sandeep Nath Kailash Kher, Bapi, Tutul 259. 9. The Govinda A. Euro, Groove, Sandeep Nath Bapi, Tutul, Janki Parikh 303. 10. The Govinda A. Euro, Theme, Prashant Pandey Bapi, Tutul 334. 11. The Govinda A. Euro, Trance, Sandeep Nath Bapi, Tutul, Janki Parikh 325. 12. The Jalwa A. Euro, Club Mix, Sandeep Nath Kailash Kher, Sunena Sarkar Dasgupta 447. Accolades. Award, A. Date of ceremony, B. Category recipients result ref. Filmfare Awards, the 28th of February 2009 Best Supporting Actor Abhishek Bachchan nominated, 18. International Indian Film Academy Awards, 11 A. Euro. The 13th of June 2009 Best Supporting Actor nominated, 19. Producers Guild Film Awards, C. The 5th of December 2009 Best Actress in a Supporting Role Supriya Pathak nominated, 20. 21. Best Actor in a Negative Role Govind Namdev nominated. Best Screenplay Prashant Pandey nominated. Best Cinematography Amit Roy nominated. Best Art Director Sunil Nigwekar nominated. Best Sound Recording Debashish Mishra nominated. Best Re-Recording Leslie Fernandez nominated. Screen Awards the 14th of January 2009 Best Film Sarkar Raj nominated 22 Best Director Ram Gopal Varma nominated Best Actor Amitabh Bachchan nominated Best Supporting Actor Abhishek Bachchan nominated Best Actor in a Negative Role Dilip Prabhavalkar nominated Best Background Music Amar Mohile nominated Best Cinematography Amit Roy nominated. Best Editing Nitin Gupta, Amit Parmar nominated. Best Sound Recording Debashish Mishra nominated. Stardust Awards the 15th of February 2009 Best Director Ram Gopal Varma nominated, 23. Actor of the Year A Euro, Male Amitabh Bachchan nominated. Abhishek Bachchan nominated. Actor of the Year A Euro, Female Aishwarya Rai Bachchan nominated. The New Menace Rajesh Sringarpure nominated. Controversy. Debutant Rajesh Sringarpure's character of Sanjay Somji was also reportedly based on Raj Thackeray, the estranged nephew of political leader Bal Thackeray, thus furthering the general viewpoint that the series is based on Bal Thackeray and his family. Apparently Ram Gopal Varma had even shown Raj Thackeray rushes of the film to allay his fears of being wrongly portrayed. 24. Sequel. In 2009 Ram Gopal Varma stated that he had no plans finalized for the third installment in the series and shelved Sarkar 3. 25. However, in 2012 it was reported that the sequel would go ahead once again and currently is in the pre-production stage where the script is being written. The film is expected to go on floors at the end of 2013, primarily with the same cast of Amitabh and Abhishek Bachchan although his character dies at the end of this film and also Aishwarya Rai is to be left out. 26, 27. In August 2016 director Ram Gopal Varma confirmed Sarkar 3. 28, he told on his Twitter that Abhishek and Aishwarya will not be a part of the third installment. 29. Notes. Awards, festivals and organizations are in alphabetical order. Date is linked to the article about the awards held that year, wherever possible. Previously known as Apsara Film and Television Producers Guild Awards. References. Top Lifetime Grossers Worldwide, INDAS. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 31st of January 2012. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. BBC A Euro, Shropshire A Euro, Entertainment A Euro, Sarkar Raj unveiled at Cannes. Bollywood biggies bet big on Cannes. Daily News and Analysis. David, the 16th of June 2006. The films of Ram Gopal Varma A Euro, An Overview. Cinema Strikes Back. Archived from the original on the 25th of July 2009. Retrieved the 22nd of February 2009. Bangkok for 2008 IIFA Awards. Decibelets. Sarkar Raj makes it to the Academy of Motion Pictures Library. Bollywood Hangama. The 2nd of August 2008. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Sarkar Raj, Box Office India. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. India FM, the 18th of July 2008. Apne Dhande Ki Jaat Hai Aisi Hai, RGV. Sifi. Archived from the original on the 21st of October 2012. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Sarkar 3 Review, 3/5, Abhishek Bachchan is in top form. Mesmerizing you with his grey shades and grey irises. The Times of India. Adarsh, Tarun, the 5th of June 2008. Sarkar Raj, मूवी रिव्यू बाय तरण आदर्श. बॉलीवुड हंगामा. रिट्रीव्ड द 9th of August 2011. चोपड़ा सोनिया. मूवी रिव्यू सरकार राज. रिव्यू सिफी. अकाइव्ड फ्रॉम द ओरिजिनल ऑन द 17th of February 2015. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Sen, Raja, the 6th of June 2008. Sarkarakacho Raj. Redef. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Malani, Gaurav, the 6th of June 2008. Sarkar Raj. Movie Review. The Economic Times. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Chopra. Anupama, the 6th of June 2008. Movie Review, Sarkar Raj. ntvmovies.com. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Kasmi, Nikhat, the 6th of June 2008. Sarkar Raj. The Times of India. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Southern, Nathan. Sarkar Raj. Critics Reviews. MSN Movies. Archived from the original on the 23rd of September 2012. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. All India 2008, figures in INR Crore. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 18th of January 2008. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Nominations for 54th Filmfare Awards 2009. SIFFI. The 16th of February 2009. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2021. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. Nominations for the IIFA Awards 2009. Bollywood Hangama. The 29th of April 2009. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. 4th Apsara Producers Guild Awards Nominees. Apsara Awards. Retrieved the 4th of July 2021. Nominations of 4th Apsara Film and Television Producers Guild Awards. Bollywood Hangama. The 23rd of November 2009. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. 15th Star Screen Awards Nominations. Screen. Archived from the original on the 21st of January 2009. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. Bollywood Hangama News Network, the 10th of February 2009. Nominations for Pan Bahar Max Stardust Awards 2009. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from the original on the 21st of September 2011. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. Shah, Kunal, the 9th of May 2008. Why Raj Wants to See Sarkar. Mumbai Mirror. Archived from the original on the 24th of October 2007. Retrieved the 5th of June 2008. Air. Meena, the 21st of July 2009. Sarkar 3 shelved. The Times of India. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Amitabh, Abhishek to star in Sarkar 3. The Times of India. The 26th of April 2012. Archived from the original on the 7th of July 2012. Retrieved the 2nd of May 2012. Sarkar 3 Feet on Cards, Sans Aishwarya, Ram Gopal Verma. IBN Live, the 26th of April 2012. Archived from the original on the 28th of April 2012. Retrieved the 2nd of May 2012. Ram Gopal Verma announces Sarkar 3, BollywoodHangama.com. The 22nd of August 2016. Retrieved the 24th of August 2016. Ram Gopal Verma on Sarkar 3, reports on rest of cast, apart from Amit Ji, are wrong. The Times of India, NI, the 23rd of August 2016. Retrieved the 24th of August 2016. External links. Official website. Sarkar Raj at IMDb. VTE. Ram Gopal Verma. Films directed. Siva, 1989. Shiva, 1990. Kshana Kshanam, 1991. Rat, 1992. Antham, Drohi, 1992. Gayam, 1993, Govinda Govinda, 1994, Rangila, 1995, Deyam, 1996, Anaganaga Oka Roju, 1997, Dodd, Fun on the Run, 1997, Satya, 1998, Prima Katha, 1999, Kaun, 1999, Mast, 1999, Jungle, 2000, Company, 2002, Boot, 2003, Nach, 2004, Madhyanam Hatya, 2004, Sarkar, 2005, Shiva, 2006, Dana Zaruri Hai, Story 2, 2006, Nishabd, 2007, Aag, 2007, Darling, 2007, Sarkar Raj, 2008, Contract, 2008, Funk, 2008, Agyat, 2009, Run, 2010, Rikta Charitra, 2010, Rikta Charitra 2, 2010, Katha Screenplay Darsakatvam Appalaraju, 2011, Dongala Mutha, 2011, Not a Love Story, 2011, Department, 2012, Boot Returns, 2012, The Attacks of 26/11, 2013, Satya 2, 2013, Rowdy, 2014, Ice Cream, 2014, Ice Cream 2, 2014, Anukshanam 2014, 365 Days, 2015, Killing Veerappan, 2016, Attack, 2016, Veerappan, 2016, Vingaviti, 2016, Sarkar 3, 2017, Meri Betty Sunny Leone Banna Chahti Hai, 2017, Officer, 2018, Lakshmi's NTR, 2019, Amma Rajyam Lo Kadapa Bidalu 2019-12-0, Clock, 2021, Deyam, 2021, Konda, 2022. Written and produced, Mani, 1993, Thiruda Thiruda, 1993, Mani Mani, 1995, Gulabi, 1996, with Govi. Vara Prasad, 1998, Dil Se, 1998, Shul, 1999, Pyar Tune Kya Kya, 2001, Love Ke Liye Kuch Bhi Karega, 2001, Road, 2002, Company, 2002, Dana Mana Hai, 2003, Main Madhuri Dikshit Banna Chati Hoon, 2003, Ek Haseena Thi, 2004, A Flat Tak Chhappan, 2004, Gabe, 2004, Vastu Shastra, 2004, Jitham, 2005, My Wife's Murder, 2005, D, 2005, Mr. Yamis, 2005, Shabri, 2005, Shock, 2006, Dana Zaruri Hai, 2006, Darwaza Band Rakho, 2006, Go, 2007, Funk 2, 2010, Gayam 2, 2010, Bejawada, 2011, Psycho, 2013, Bhairava Gita, 2018, Murder 2020-12-0, Clock, 2021. Authority Control Edit This at Wikidata. Music Brains Release Group. Categories: 2008 Films, Indian Sequel Films, Indian Gangster Films, Bal Thakkar, Indian Crime Thriller Films, Indian Crime Drama Films, Films Set in Mumbai, Indian Political Thriller Films 2008, Crime Drama Films 2000s, Political Thriller Films 2000s, Hindi Language Films 2008, Crime Thriller Films, Films About Dysfunctional Families, Films About Organized Crime in India, Films Directed by Ram Gopal Verma, Balaji Motion Pictures Films. This page was last edited on the 15th of April 2023 at 22:40 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharia Like License 4.0. Additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to
the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia is registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers. Contact Wikipedia Mobile View Developers. Statistics Cookie Statement. Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki.
Main menu. Wikipedia is a free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools. Contents. Hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Reception. Toggle reception subsection. Critical reception. Box office reception. Soundtrack. Toggle soundtrack subsection. Track listing. Accolades. Controversy. Sequel. Notes. References. External links. Sarkar Raj. Article. Talk. Read, edit, view history, tools, from Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Sarkar Raj, sarkarrajposter.jpg, theatrical release poster, directed by Ram Gopal Verma, written by Prashant Pandey, screenplay by Ram Gopal Verma, produced by Ram Gopal Verma, Praveen Nishchol, starring Amitabh Bachchan, Abhishek Bachchan, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, Dilip Prabhavalkar, Supriya Pathak. Cinematography Amit Roy. Edited by Nipun Ashok Gupta. Amit Parmar. Music by Sko. Amar Mohile. Songs. Bapi Tutul. Production. Companies. K. Sera Sera Productions. Z Picture Company. Ad Labs. Distributed by Balaji Motion Pictures, India. Eros International, International. Release date, the 6th of June 2008. Running time 125 minutes. Country India. Language Hindi. Budget A, 280 million. Box office A, 594.6 million, 1. Sarkar Raj, Transel, a Euro-Permal government rule, is a 2008 Indian Hindi language political crime thriller film directed by Ram Gopal Verma. The film is a sequel to the 2005 film Sarkar and the second installment of Sarkar film series. The film was premiered at the 2008 Cannes Film Festival, 2-3, the New York Asian Film Festival, 4, and the 9th IFA World Premiere Bangkok. 5. The film was archived at the Academy of Motion Pictures Library. 6. The primary cast features Amitabh Bachchan, Abhishek Bachchan, who reprise their roles from the original, and new entrant Aishwarya Rai Bachchan. Supriya Pathak, Tanisha Mukherjee and Ravi Kale also reappeared in their respective roles from Sarkar. The film released on the 6th of June 2008 and was critically and commercially successful. 7-8, the continuation and third installment Sarkar 3 was released on the 12th of May 2017 to positive reviews. 9. Plot. The sequel is chronologically set 2 years after the original film. Anita Rajan, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, is the CEO of Shepherd Power Plant based in London, holds a meeting with Mike Rajan, Victor Banerjee, her chairman father, and Hassan Kazi, Govind Namdeo, as a seemingly shady business advisor and facilitator, regarding an ambitious proposal to set up a multi-billion dollar power plant in rural parts of the state of Maharashtra in India. Kazi states that this project will be impossible due to possible political entanglements. When Anita asks him for a solution, Kazi states that enlisting the support of Subhash Nagre, Amitabh Bachchan, commonly referred to by his title of Sarkar, who he describes as a criminal in the garb of a popular and influential political leader, might help their cause. Along with the Chief Minister of Maharashtra, Shinde, Shishir Sharma, they approach Sarkar with the idea of this project, who refutes the idea, due to the fact that the power plant will be built in various villages, affecting the livelihood of 40,000 people. However, when Shankar, Abhishek Bachchan, convinces him of the benefits of the project to the state, Sarkar agrees to the proposal. Shankar advises Anita to stay away from Kazi, as he is not trustworthy. Kazi joins hands with Kanga, Sayaji Shinde, who wants to become the Chief Minister of Maharashtra but could not as Sarkar as the overlord for Shinde's political party. Shankar and Anita begin campaigning in Thakavadi to gain support of local public for the project. During their chat, Shankar mentions that his toughest decision of life was to kill his own elder brother Vishnu. Anita tells that her father never saw her as a daughter and was her boss. Sanjay Somji, Rajesh Shringarpure, leader of Farmers Association, is shown to be protesting the Nagres. Meanwhile, Avanti, now Shankar's wife, reveals to him that she is 2 months pregnant. Shankar also has growing friction in relationship with old family aide Chandar, Ravi Kale. On the other hand, Shankar's wife Avanti's car is bombed within the premises of Sarkar's villa, and Avanti is killed. Sarkar, who is shaken, suffers a shock and is admitted to a hospital. Shankar replaces Bala, Sumit Nijavan, as head over Chandar, Ravi Kale, and asks him to quickly find out who was behind this brutal attack. Kantilal Vora, Upendra Limaye, come to Sarkar requesting him to shift the project to Gujarat. As Sarkar refuses, Vora, Kanga, Kazi, are shown together hatching a plan. Chandar calls up Shankar telling Kazi was behind the blast. Shankar shoots Kazi in his house. Mike comes to India and is seen to be meeting Vora discussing about eliminating Shankar as they both want only profit and Shankar aims for development for 40,000 villages living in Thakavadi also. Vora and Kanga now hire a hitman to kill Shankar for 5 crore. While Shankar and Anita are on a holiday, Anita cautions Shankar about an impending attack on them. A sniper shoots at Shankar 6 bullets, who later succumbs to his injuries in hospital. A furious Subhash, suspecting Vora, kidnaps him. Sarkar tells Anita that his men have killed Kanga, Chandar, Vora and her father, who was in London, as revenge. He also tells her that these people were just pawns and the mastermind behind all this was his own guru, Rao Sahab, Dilip Prabhavalkar, who wanted his grandson Somji to take over Shankar. His guru comes to home to pay tributes to Shankar, where Sarkar shows him his dead grandson. The film ends with Anita becoming Shankar's replacement. Cast: Amitabh Bachchan as Subhash Nagre, Abhishek Bachchan as Shankar Nagre, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan as Anita Rajan, Tanisha Mukherjee as Avantika, Shankar's wife, Govind Namdeo as Hassan Kazi, Victor Banerjee as Mike Rajan, Anita's father, सुप्रिया पाठक इज पुष्पा नागरे, सयाजी शिंदे इज करुणेश कांगा, दिलीप प्रभावलकर इज राव साब, सुमित निजावन इज बैला, के मेनन इज विष्णु नगर, कैमियो फ्रॉम द ओरिजिनल फिल्म सरकार, उपेंद्र लिमये इज कांटीलाल वोरा, राजेश श्रृंगरपुरे इज संजय सोमजी, शिशिर शर्मा इज सुनील शिंदे, रवि काले इज चंदर, जावेद अंसारी इज द हिटमैन। रिसेप्शन, क्रिटिकल रिसेप्शन, द फिल्म मोस्टली गार्नर्ड अ पॉजिटिव क्रिटिकल रिसेप्शन। क्रिटिक तरण आदर्श फ्रॉम बॉलीवुड हंगामा गेव द फिल्म 4 stars out of 5 एंड नोटेड, बिसाइड्स इट्स स्ट्रॉन्ग कॉन्टेंट, सरकार राज हैज बीन फिल्म्ड एक्सेप्शनली वेल विद सुपर्ब परफॉर्मेंसेस। अमिताभ बच्चन एक्सपेक्टेडली कम्स अप विद अ टेरिफिक परफॉर्मेंस, हीज इज फरोशियस एज अ वुंडेड टाइगर इन द फिनाले एंड टेक्स द फिल्म टू ग्रेट हाइट्स। अभिषेक बच्चन इज कास्ट ऑपोजिट द फाइनेस्ट एक्टर ऑफ दिस कंट्री, येट ही स्पार्कल्स इन एवरी सीक्वेंस। ऐश्वर्या राय बच्चन इज फैब्यूलस एंड डिलीवर्स हर करियर बेस्ट परफॉर्मेंस। 10 सिफी गेव अ 2-star रेटिंग एंड सेड, द ओनली रीजन यू माइट वॉन्ट टू कैच दिस इज द परफॉर्मेंस लेवल एंड द रिलेटिवली गुड एंडिंग। अमिताभ बच्चन इज डिपेंडेबली गुड। अभिषेक होल्ड्स हिज ओन, दो विद अ मोर फिल्ड आउट कैरेक्टर ही कुड हैव टेकन इट टू अनदर लेवल। ऐश्वर्या इज सुपर्ब इन द इमोशनल सीन्स, बट अगेन इज लेट डाउन बाय द इनफॉर्गिवेबली सिंपलिस्टिक कैरेक्टर स्केचिंग। 11 रेडफ विच ऑल्सो गेव अ 2-star रेटिंग नोटेड, दिस इज अ वॉचेबल। 12 The Economic Times gave a 3-star rating out of 5 and said, Sarkar Raj clearly gains major marks for its clever culmination, which was so much lacking from recent RGV products. The considerately and crisply penned dialogues by Prashant Pandey add a lot of insight to the scenes and depth to the characterizations. 13 Anupama Chopra from NDTV stated, What works here are the performances. The Bachchans, all three of them, are in fine form. Despite wonderful performances and nicely done dramatic moments, Sarkar Raj doesn't pack the visceral punch of Sarkar. 14. Nikhat Kazmi of the Times of India rated the film with 3.5 stars and applauded the lead performances, saying, This film carries the sequel forward without losing out on the gritty feel and retains the charisma of the central characters. 15. Critic Nathan Southern of MSN gave 4 stars, citing that, Sarkar Raj thrives on its narrative cliffhangers, that the film never once fails to engage the audience, the premise and its characters are rock solid, its dialogue convincing, and its suspense palpable. Verma and scriptwriter Prashant Pandey pack such unusual twists and double crosses into the tale that even the most hardened and seasoned moviegoer will find the conclusion impossible to foresee. 16. Box office reception. Sarkar Raj grossed almost $340 million in India, 17, and over $1 million in the USA. The Filmfare magazine, August 2008 issue, and other media declared it to be among the only 4 hits in the first half of 2008, along with Race, Jodha Akbar and Jannat. The producers reported that the movie had earned more than the entire grossings of its hit prequel in its first 2 weeks itself. According to the year-end report of the Free Trade Journal, Sarkar Raj was the 7th highest All India grosser of the year after, in order, Ghajini, Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, Golmaal Returns, Singh Is King, Dostana and Race. The trade magazine also reported high international collections. It was declared an average grosser at the box office, with noted film journal Film Information mentioning that although the film was a profitable venture for its producers, the distributors outside of Bombay circuit stood to lose. Soundtrack. Sarkar Raj. Soundtrack album. Released the 15th of June 2008. Recorded 2007. Genre feature film soundtrack. Language Hindi. Label T-Series. The music is composed by Bapi and Tutul. Lyrics are penned by Sandeep Nath and Prashant Pandey. Track listing. No. Title lyrics singers length. 1. Chabhamwar Trishna, Sandeep Nath Sunena Sarkar Dasgupta 330. 2. Jalt Ravan, Prashant Pandey Abhishek Nelwal 302. 3. Jalwa Ri Jalwa, Prashant Pandey Kailash Kher, Sunena Sarkar Dasgupta 437. 4. Jing Jing, Prashant Pandey Roop Kumar Rathod, Shweta Pandit 404. 5. Samdam, Sandeep Nath Kailash Kher 329. 6. Sahar Sahar Ke Hajharong Sawal, Sandeep Nath Arun Ingal, Bapi, Tutul 249. 7. Suba, Prashant Pandey Pamela Jan 343. 8. The Govinda A. Euro, Chant, Sandeep Nath Kailash Kher, Bapi, Tutul 259. 9. The Govinda A. Euro, Groove, Sandeep Nath Bapi, Tutul, Janki Parikh 303. 10. The Govinda A. Euro, Theme, Prashant Pandey Bapi, Tutul 334. 11. The Govinda A. Euro, Trance, Sandeep Nath Bapi, Tutul, Janki Parikh 325. 12. The Jalwa A. Euro, Club Mix, Sandeep Nath Kailash Kher, Sunena Sarkar Dasgupta 447. Accolades. Award, A. Date of Ceremony, B. Category Recipients Result Ref. Filmfare Awards. The 28th of February 2009 Best Supporting Actor Abhishek Bachchan nominated, 18. International Indian Film Academy Awards 11 A. Euro, the 13th of June 2009 Best Supporting Actor nominated, 19. Producers Guild Film Awards, C, the 5th of December 2009 Best Actress in a Supporting Role Supriya Pathak nominated, 20. 21. Best Actor in a Negative Role Govind Namdev nominated. Best Screenplay Prashant Pandey nominated. Best Cinematography Amit Roy nominated. Best Art Director Sunil Nigwekar nominated. Best Sound Recording Debashish Mishra nominated. Best Re-Recording Leslie Fernandez nominated. Screen Awards. The 14th of January 2009 Best Film Sarkar Raj nominated, 22. Best Director Ram Gopal Verma nominated. Best Actor Amitabh Bachchan nominated. Best Supporting Actor Abhishek Bachchan nominated. Best Actor in a Negative Role Dilip Prabhavalkar nominated. Best Background Music Amar Mohile nominated. Best Cinematography Amit Roy nominated. Best Editing Nitin Gupta, Amit Parmar nominated. Best Sound Recording Debashish Mishra nominated. Stardust Awards. The 15th of February 2009 Best Director Ram Gopal Verma nominated, 23. Actor of the Year A. Euro, Male Amitabh Bachchan nominated. Abhishek Bachchan nominated. Actor of the Year A. Euro, Female Aishwarya Rai Bachchan nominated. The New Menace Rajesh Sringarpure nominated. Controversy. Debutant Rajesh Sringarpure's character of Sanjay Somji was also reportedly based on Raj Thackeray, the estranged nephew of political leader Bal Thackeray, thus furthering the general viewpoint that the series is based on Bal Thackeray and his family. Apparently Ram Gopal Verma had even shown Raj Thackeray rushes of the film to allay his fears of being wrongly portrayed. 24. Sequel. In 2009, Ram Gopal Varma stated that he had no plans finalized for the third installment in the series and shelved Sarkar 3. 25. However, in 2012 it was reported that the sequel would go ahead once again and currently is in the pre-production stage where the script is being written. The film is expected to go on floors at the end of 2013. Primarily with the same cast of Amitabh and Abhishek Bachchan, although his character dies at the end of this film and also Aishwarya Rai is to be left out. 26, 27. In August 2016, director Ram Gopal Varma confirmed Sarkar 3. 28, he told on his Twitter that Abhishek and Aishwarya will not be a part of the third installment. 29. Notes. Awards, festivals and organizations are in alphabetical order. Date is linked to the article about the awards held that year, wherever possible. Previously known as Apsara Film and Television Producers Guild Awards. References. Top Lifetime Grossers Worldwide, Indaz. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 31st of January 2012. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. BBC A Euro, Shropshire A Euro, Entertainment A Euro, Sarkar Raj unveiled at Cannes. Bollywood Biggies bet big on Cannes. Daily News and Analysis. David, the 16th of June 2006. The films of Ram Gopal Varma, A Euro, An Overview. Cinema Strikes Back. Archived from the original on the 25th of July 2009. Retrieved the 22nd of February 2009. Bangkok for 2008 IIFA Awards. Decibelets. Sarkar Raj makes it to the Academy of Motion Pictures Library. Bollywood Hangama. The 2nd of August 2008. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Sarkar Raj, Box Office India. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. India FM, the 18th of July 2008. Apne Dhande Ki Jaat Hai Aisi Hai, RGV. Sifi. Archived from the original on the 21st of October 2012. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Sarkar 3 Review, 3/5, Abhishek Bachchan is in top form, mesmerizing you with his grey shades and grey irises. The Times of India. Adarsh, Tarun, the 5th of June 2008. Sarkar Raj. Movie Review by Tarun Adarsh. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Chopra, Sonia. Movie Review, Sarkar Raj, Review. Sifi. Archived from the original on the 17th of February 2015. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Sain, Raja, the 6th of June 2008. Sarkarakacho Raj. Rediff. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Milani, Gaurav, the 6th of June 2008. Sarkar Raj. Movie Review. The Economic Times. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Chopra, Anupama, the 6th of June 2008. Movie Review. Sarkar Raj. ntvmovies.com. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Kasmi, Nikhat, the 6th of June 2008. Sarkar Raj. The Times of India. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Southern, Nathan. Sarkar Raj. Critics Reviews. MSN Movies. Archived from the original on the 23rd of September 2012. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. All India 2008, figures in INR crore. Box Office India. archived from the original on the 18th of January 2008. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Nominations for 54th Filmfare Awards 2009. SIFFI. The 16th of February 2009. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2021. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. Nominations for the IIFA Awards 2009. Bollywood Hangama. The 29th of April 2009. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. 4th Apsara Producers Guild Awards Nominees. Apsara Awards. Retrieved the 4th of July 2021. Nominations of 4th Apsara Film and Television Producers Guild Awards. Bollywood Hangama. The 23rd of November 2009. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. 15th Star Screen Awards Nominations. Screen. Archived from the original on the 21st of January 2009. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. Bollywood Hangama News Network, the 10th of February 2009. Nominations for Pan Bahar Max Stardust Awards 2009. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from the original on the 21st of September 2011. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. Shah, Kunal, the 9th of May 2008. Why Raj Wants to See Sarkar. Mumbai Mirror. Archived from the original on the 24th of October 2007. Retrieved the 5th of June 2008. Ayer, Meena, the 21st of July 2009. Sarkar 3 Shelved. The Times of India. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Amitabh. Abhishek to star in Sarkar 3. The Times of India. The 26th of April 2012. Archived from the original on the 7th of July 2012. Retrieved the 2nd of May 2012. Sarkar 3 Feet on Cards, Sans Aishwarya, Ram Gopal Verma. IBN Live. The 26th of April 2012. Archived from the original on the 28th of April 2012. Retrieved the 2nd of May 2012. Ram Gopal Verma announces Sarkar 3, BollywoodHangama.com. The 22nd of August 2016. Retrieved the 24th of August 2016. Ram Gopal Verma on Sarkar 3, reports on rest of cast, apart from Amit Ji, are wrong. The Times of India. ANI. The 23rd of August 2016. Retrieved the 24th of August 2016. External links. Official website. Sarkar Raj at IMDb. VTE. Ram Gopal Verma. Films directed. Siva, 1989. Shiva, 1990. Kshana Kshanam, 1991, Rat, 1992, Antham, Drohi, 1992, Gayam, 1993, Govinda Govinda, 1994, Rangila, 1995, Deyam, 1996, Anaganaga Oka Roju, 1997, Dodd, Fun on the Run, 1997, Satya, 1998, Prima Katha, 1999, Kaun, 1999, Mast, 1999, Jungle, 2000, Company, 2002, Boot, 2003, Nach, 2004, Madhyanam Hatya, 2004, Sarkar, 2005, Shiva, 2006, Dana Zaruri Hai, Story 2, 2006, Nishabd, 2007, Aag, 2007, Darling, 2007, Sarkar Raj, 2008, Contract, 2008, Funk, 2008, Agyat, 2009, Run, 2010, Rikta Charitra, 2010, Rikta Charitra 2, 2010, Katha Screenplay Darsakatvam Appalaraju, 2011, Dongala Mutha, 2011, Not a Love Story, 2011, Department, 2012, Boot Returns, 2012, The Attacks of 26/11, 2013, Satya 2, 2013, Rowdy, 2014, Ice Cream, 2014, Ice Cream 2, 2014, Anukshanam 2014, 365 Days, 2015, Killing Veerappan, 2016, Attack, 2016, Veerappan, 2016, Vingaviti, 2016, Sarkar 3, 2017, Meri Betty Sunny Leone Banna Chahti Hai, 2017, Officer, 2018, Lakshmi's NTR, 2019, Amma Rajyam Lo Kadapa Bidalu 2019-12-0, Clock, 2021, Deyam, 2021, Konda, 2022. Written and produced, Mani, 1993, Thiruda Thiruda, 1993, Mani Mani, 1995, Gulabi, 1996, with Govi. Vara Prasad, 1998, Dil Se, 1998, Shul, 1999, Pyar Tune Kya Kya, 2001, Love Ke Liye Kuch Bhi Karega, 2001, Road, 2002, Company, 2002, Dana Mana Hai, 2003, Main Madhuri Dikshit Banna Chati Hoon, 2003, Ek Haseena Thi, 2004, A Flat Tak Chappan, 2004, Gabe, 2004, Vastu Shastra, 2004, Jitham, 2005, My Wife's Murder, 2005, D, 2005, Mr. Yamis, 2005, Shabri, 2005, Shock, 2006, Dana Zaruri Hai, 2006, Darwaza Band Rakho, 2006, Go, 2007, Funk 2, 2010, Gayam 2, 2010, Bejawada, 2011, Psycho, 2013, Bhairava Gita, 2018, Murder 2020-12-0, Clock, 2021. Authority Control Edit This at Wikidata. Music Brains Release Group. Categories: 2008 Films, Indian Sequel Films, Indian Gangster Films, Balthakar, Indian Crime Thriller Films, Indian Crime Drama Films, Films Set in Mumbai, Indian Political Thriller Films, 2008 Crime Drama Films, 2000s Political Thriller Films, 2000s Hindi Language Films, 2008 Crime Thriller Films, Films About Dysfunctional Families, Films About Organized Crime in India, Films Directed by Ram Gopal Verma, Balaji Motion Pictures Films. This page was last edited on the 15th of April 2023 at 22:40 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharealike License 4.0. Additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to
the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia is registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers. Contact Wikipedia Mobile View Developers. Statistics Cookie Statement. Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki.
Main menu. Wikipedia is a free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools, contents, hide, top, plot, cast, reception, टॉगल रिसेप्शन सबसेक्शन, क्रिटिकल रिसेप्शन, बॉक्स ऑफिस रिसेप्शन, साउंड ट्रैक, टॉगल साउंड ट्रैक सबसेक्शन, ट्रैक लिस्टिंग, एक्लेड्स, कंट्रोवर्सी, सीक्वल, नोट्स, रेफरेंसेस, एक्सटर्नल लिंक्स, सरकार राज, आर्टिकल, टॉक, रीड, एडिट, व्यू हिस्ट्री, टूल्स, फ्रॉम विकिपीडिया, द फ्री एनसाइक्लोपीडिया, सरकार राज, सरकार राज पोस्टर डॉट जेपीजी, थिएट्रिकल रिलीज पोस्टर, डायरेक्टेड बाय राम गोपाल वर्मा, रिटन बाय प्रशांत पांडे, स्क्रीन प्ले बाय राम गोपाल वर्मा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय राम गोपाल वर्मा, प्रवीण निश्चोल, स्टारिंग अमिताभ बच्चन, अभिषेक बच्चन, ऐश्वर्या राय बच्चन, दिलीप प्रभावलकर, सुप्रिया पाठक, सिनेमाटोग्राफी अमित रॉय, एडिटेड बाय निपुण अशोक गुप्ता, अमित परमार, म्यूजिक बाय स्को, अमर मोहिले, सॉन्ग्स बापी टुटुल, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज के सेरा सेरा प्रोडक्शंस, जेड पिक्चर कंपनी, एड लैब्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय बालाजी मोशन पिक्चर्स इंडिया, इरोज इंटरनेशनल इंटरनेशनल, रिलीज डेट 6th of June 2008, रनिंग टाइम 125 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, बजट ए 280 मिलियन, बॉक्स ऑफिस ए 594.6 मिलियन, 1. सरकार राज ट्रांसेल ए यूरोपर्मल गवर्नमेंट रूल इज अ 2008 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज पॉलिटिकल क्राइम थ्रिलर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय राम गोपाल वर्मा. द फिल्म इज अ सीक्वल टू द 2005 फिल्म सरकार एंड द सेकेंड इंस्टॉलमेंट ऑफ सरकार फिल्म सीरीज. The film was premiered at the 2008 Cannes Film Festival, 2, 3, the New York Asian Film Festival, 4, and the 9th IFA World Premiere Bangkok. 5. The film was archived at the Academy of Motion Pictures Library. 6. The primary cast features Amitabh Bachchan, Abhishek Bachchan, who reprise their roles from the original, and new entrant Aishwarya Rai Bachchan. Supriya Pathak, Tanisha Mukherjee and Ravi Kale also reappeared in their respective roles from Sarkar. The film released on the 6th of June 2008 and was critically and commercially successful. 7, 8, the continuation and third installment Sarkar 3 was released on the 12th of May 2017 to positive reviews. 9. Plot. The sequel is chronologically set 2 years after the original film. Anita Rajan, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, is the CEO of Shepherd Power Plant based in London, holds a meeting with Mike Rajan, Victor Banerjee, her chairman father, and Hassan Kazi, Govind Namdeo, as a seemingly shady business advisor and facilitator, regarding an ambitious proposal to set up a multi-billion dollar power plant in rural parts of the state of Maharashtra in India. Kazi states that this project will be impossible due to possible political entanglements. When Anita asks him for a solution, Kazi states that enlisting the support of Subhash Nagre, Amitabh Bachchan, commonly referred to by his title of Sarkar, who he describes as a criminal in the garb of a popular and influential political leader, might help their cause. Along with the Chief Minister of Maharashtra, Shinde, Shishir Sharma, they approach Sarkar with the idea of this project, who refutes the idea, due to the fact that the power plant will be built in various villages, affecting the livelihood of 40,000 people. However, when Shankar, Abhishek Bachchan, convinces him of the benefits of the project to the state, Sarkar agrees to the proposal. Shankar advises Anita to stay away from Kazi, as he is not trustworthy. Kazi joins hands with Kanga, Sayaji Shinde, who wants to become the chief minister of Maharashtra but could not as Sarkar as the overlord for Shinde's political party. Shankar and Anita begin campaigning in Thakavadi to gain support of local public for the project. During their chat, Shankar mentions that his toughest decision of life was to kill his own elder brother Vishnu. Anita tells that her father never saw her as a daughter and was her boss. Sanjay Somji, Rajesh Shringarpure, leader of Farmers Association, is shown to be protesting the Nagres. Meanwhile, Avanti, now Shankar's wife, reveals to him that she is 2 months pregnant. Shankar also has growing friction in relationship with old family aide Chandar, Ravi Kale. On the other hand, Shankar's wife Avanti's car is bombed within the premises of Sarkar's villa, and Avanti is killed. Sarkar, who is shaken, suffers a shock and is admitted to a hospital. Shankar replaces Bala, Sumit Nijavan, as head over Chandar, Ravi Kale, and asks him to quickly find out who was behind this brutal attack. Kantilal Vora, Upendra Limaye, come to Sarkar requesting him to shift the project to Gujarat. As Sarkar refuses, Vora, Kanga, Kazi, are shown together hatching a plan. Chandar calls up Shankar telling Kazi was behind the blast. Shankar shoots Kazi in his house. Mike comes to India and is seen to be meeting Vora discussing about eliminating Shankar, as they both want only profit and Shankar aims for development for 40,000 villages living in Thakavadi also. Vora and Kanga now hire a hitman to kill Shankar for 5 crore. While Shankar and Anita are on a holiday, Anita cautions Shankar about an impending attack on them. A sniper shoots at Shankar 6 bullets, who later succumbs to his injuries in hospital. A furious Subhash, suspecting Vora, kidnaps him. Sarkar tells Anita that his men have killed Kanga, Chandar, Vora and her father, who was in London, as revenge. He also tells her that these people were just pawns and the mastermind behind all this was his own guru, Rao Sahab, Dilip Prabhavalkar, who wanted his grandson Somji to take over Shankar. His guru comes to home to pay tributes to Shankar, where Sarkar shows him his dead grandson. The film ends with Anita becoming Shankar's replacement. Cast: Amitabh Bachchan as Subhash Nagre, Abhishek Bachchan as Shankar Nagre, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan as Anita Rajan, Tanisha Mukherjee as Avantika, Shankar's wife, Govind Namdeo as Hassan Kazi, Victor Banerjee as Mike Rajan, Anita's father, Supriya Pathak as Pushpa Nagre, Sayaji Shinde as Karunesh Kanga, Dilip Prabhavalkar as Rao Saab, Sumit Nijavan as Bala, K.K. Menon as Vishnu Nagar, cameo from the original film Sarkar. Upendra Limaye is Kantilal Vora. Rajesh Shringarpure is Sanjay Somji. Shishir Sharma is Sunil Shinde. Ravi Kale is Chandar. Javed Ansari is the hitman. Reception: critical reception. The film mostly garnered a positive critical reception. Critic Taran Adarsh from Bollywood Hangama gave the film 4 stars out of 5 and noted, "Besides its strong content, Sarkar Raj has been filmed exceptionally well with superb performances." Amitabh Bachchan, expectedly, comes up with a terrific performance. He's as ferocious as a wounded tiger in the finale and takes the film to great heights. Abhishek Bachchan is cast opposite the finest actor of this country, yet he sparkles in every sequence. Aishwarya Rai Bachchan is fabulous and delivers her career best performance. 10. Sifi gave a 2-star rating and said, "The only reason you might want to catch this is the performance level and the relatively good ending. Amitabh Bachchan is dependably good. Abhishek holds his own, though with a more filled out character, he could have taken it to another level. Aishwarya is superb in the emotional scenes, but again, is let down by the unforgivably simplistic character sketching. 11. Rediff, which also gave a 2-star rating, noted, this is a watchable. 12. The Economic Times gave a 3-star rating out of 5 and said, Sarkar Raj clearly gains major marks for its clever culmination, which was so much lacking from recent RGV products. The considerately and crisply penned dialogues by Prashant Pandey add a lot of insight to the scenes and depth to the characterizations. 13. Anupama Chopra from NDTV stated, what works here are the performances. The Bachchans, all three of them, are in fine form. Despite wonderful performances and nicely done dramatic moments, Sarkar Raj doesn't pack the visceral punch of Sarkar. 14. Nikhat Kazmi of the Times of India rated the film with 3.5 stars and applauded the lead performances, saying, this film carries the sequel forward without losing out on the gritty feel and retains the charisma of the central characters. 15. Critic Nathan Southern of MSN gave 4 stars, citing that Sarkar Raj thrives on its narrative cliffhangers, that the film never once fails to engage the audience, the premise and its characters are rock solid, its dialogue convincing, and its suspense palpable. Verma and scriptwriter Prashant Pandey pack such unusual twists and double crosses into the tale that even the most hardened and seasoned moviegoer will find the conclusion impossible to foresee. 16. Box office reception. Sarkar Raj grossed almost $340 million in India, 17, and over $1 million in the USA. The Filmfare magazine, August 2008 issue, and other media declared it to be among the only 4 hits in the first half of 2008, along with Race, Jodha Akbar and Jannat. The producers reported that the movie had earned more than the entire grossings of its hit prequel in its first 2 weeks itself. According to the year-end report of the Free Trade Journal, Sarkar Raj was the 7th highest All India grosser of the year after, in order, Ghajini, Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, Golmaal Returns, Singh Is King, Dostana and Race. The trade magazine also reported high international collections. It was declared an average grosser at the box office, with noted film journal Film Information mentioning that although the film was a profitable venture for its producers, the distributors outside of Bombay circuit stood to lose. Soundtrack. Sarkar Raj. Soundtrack album. Released the 15th of June 2008. Recorded 2007. Genre feature film soundtrack. Language Hindi. Label T Series. The music is composed by Bapi and Tutul. Lyrics are penned by Sandeep Nath and Prashant Pandey. Track listing. No. Title lyrics singers length. 1. Chabhamvar Trishna, Sandeep Nath Sunena Sarkar Dasgupta 330. 2. Jalt Ravan, Prashant Pandey Abhishek Nailwal 302. 3. Jalwa Re Jalwa, Prashant Pandey Kailash Kher, Sunena Sarkar Dasgupta 437. 4. Jing Jing, Prashant Pandey Roop Kumar Rathod, Shweta Pandit 404. 5. Samdam, Sandeep Nath Kailash Kher 329. 6. Sahar Sahar Ke Hajharong Sawal, Sandeep Nath Arun Ingal, Bapi, Tutul 249. 7. Suba, Prashant Pandey Pamela Jan 343. 8. The Govinda A Euro, Chant, Sandeep Nath Kailash Kher, Bapi, Tutul 259. 9. The Govinda A Euro, ग्रूव, संदीप नाथ बापी, टुटुल, जिनकी पारीख 303. 10. द गोविंदा ए यूरो, थीम, प्रशांत पांडे बापी, टुटुल 334. 11. द गोविंदा ए यूरो, ट्रांस, संदीप नाथ बापी, टुटुल, जिनकी पारीख 325. 12. द जलवा ए यूरो, क्लब मिक्स, संदीप नाथ कैलाश खेर, सुनेना सरकार दासगुप्त 447. Accolades. Award, A. Date of Ceremony, B. Category Recipients Result Ref. Filmfare Awards, the 28th of February 2009, Best Supporting Actor Abhishek Bachchan nominated, 18. International Indian Film Academy Awards, 11 A Euro, the 13th of June 2009, Best Supporting Actor nominated, 19. Producers Guild Film Awards, C, the 5th of December 2009, Best Actress in a Supporting Role, Supriya Pathak nominated, 20. 21. Best Actor in a Negative Role, Govind Namdev nominated. Best Screenplay, Prashant Pandey nominated. Best Cinematography, Amit Roy nominated. Best Art Director, Sunil Nigwekar nominated. Best Sound Recording, Debashish Mishra nominated. Best Re-Recording, Leslie Fernandez nominated. Screen Awards, the 14th of January 2009, Best Film, Sarkar Raj nominated, 22. Best Director, Ram Gopal Varma nominated. Best Actor, Amitabh Bachchan nominated. Best Supporting Actor, Abhishek Bachchan nominated. Best Actor in a Negative Role, Dilip Prabhavalkar nominated. Best Background Music, Amar Mohile nominated. Best Cinematography, Amit Roy nominated. Best Editing, Nitin Gupta, Amit Parmar nominated. Best Sound Recording, Debashish Mishra nominated. Stardust Awards, the 15th of February 2009, Best Director, Ram Gopal Varma nominated, 23. Actor of the Year, A Euro, Male, Amitabh Bachchan nominated. Abhishek Bachchan nominated. Actor of the Year, A Euro, Female, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan nominated. The New Menace, Rajesh Sringarpure nominated. Controversy. Debutant Rajesh Sringarpur's character of Sanjay Somji was also reportedly based on Raj Thackeray, the estranged nephew of political leader Bal Thackeray, thus furthering the general viewpoint that the series is based on Bal Thackeray and his family. Apparently, Ram Gopal Varma had even shown Raj Thackeray rushes of the film to allay his fears of being wrongly portrayed. 24. Sequel. In 2009, Ram Gopal Varma stated that he had no plans finalized for the third installment in the series and shelved Sarkar 3.25. However, in 2012 it was reported that the sequel would go ahead once again and currently is in the pre-production stage where the script is being written. The film is expected to go on floors at the end of 2013. Primarily with the same cast of Amitabh and Abhishek Bachchan, although his character dies at the end of this film and also Aishwarya Rai is to be left out. 26. 27. In August 2016, director Ram Gopal Varma confirmed Sarkar 3.28. He told on his Twitter that Abhishek and Aishwarya will not be a part of the third installment. 29. Notes. Awards, festivals and organizations are in alphabetical order. Date is linked to the article about the awards held that year, wherever possible. Previously known as Apsara Film and Television Producers Guild Awards. References. Top Lifetime Grossers Worldwide, Indaz. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 31st of January 2012. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. BBC A Euro, Shropshire a Euro, Entertainment a Euro, Sarkar Raj unveiled at Cannes. Bollywood biggies bet big on Cannes. Daily News and Analysis. David, the 16th of June 2006. The films of Ram Gopal Varma a Euro, an overview. Cinema Strikes Back. Archived from the original on the 25th of July 2009. Retrieved the 22nd of February 2009. Bangkok for 2008 IIFA Awards. Decibelettes. Sarkar Raj makes it to the Academy of Motion Pictures Library. Bollywood Hangama. The 2nd of August 2008. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Sarkar Raj, Box Office India. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. India FM, the 18th of July 2008. अपने धंधे की जात है ऐसी है, RGV. Sifi. Archived from the original on the 21st of October 2012. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Sarkar 3 Review, 3/5, Abhishek Bachchan is in top form, mesmerizing you with his grey shades and grey irises. The Times of India. Adarsh. Taran, the 5th of June 2008. Sarkar Raj, movie review by Taran Adarsh. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Chopra, Sonia. Movie review, Sarkar Raj, review. Sifi. Archived from the original on the 17th of February 2015. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Sain, Raja, the 6th of June 2008. Sarkarakacho Raj, Rediff, retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Milani, Gaurav, the 6th of June 2008. Sarkar Raj, movie review. The Economic Times, retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Chopra, Anupama, the 6th of June 2008. Movie review, Sarkar Raj. ntvmovies.com, retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Kasmi, Nikhat, the 6th of June 2008. Sarkar Raj. The Times of India. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Southern, Nathan. Sarkar Raj. Critics Reviews. MSN Movies. Archived from the original on the 23rd of September 2012. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. All India 2008, figures in INR Crore. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 18th of January 2008. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Nominations for 54th Filmfare Awards 2009. Sifi. The 16th of February 2009. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2021. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. Nominations for the IIFA Awards 2009. Bollywood Hangama. The 29th of April 2009. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. 4th Apsara Producers Guild Awards Nominees. Apsara Awards. Retrieved the 4th of July 2021. Nominations of 4th Apsara Film and Television Producers Guild Awards. Bollywood Hangama. The 23rd of November 2009. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. 15th Star Screen Awards Nominations. Screen. Archived from the original on the 21st of January 2009. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. Bollywood Hangama News Network, the 10th of February 2009. Nominations for Pan Bahar Max Stardust Awards 2009. Bollywood Hangama. archived from the original on the 21st of September 2011. Retrieved the 6th of July 2021. Shah, Kunal, the 9th of May 2008. Why Raj Wants to See Sarkar. Mumbai Mirror. Archived from the original on the 24th of October 2007. Retrieved the 5th of June 2008. Ayer, Meena, the 21st of July 2009. Sarkar 3 Shelved. The Times of India. Retrieved the 9th of August 2011. Amitabh, Abhishek to star in Sarkar 3. The Times of India. The 26th of April 2012. Archived from the original on the 7th of July 2012. Retrieved the 2nd of May 2012. Sarkar 3 Feet on Cards, Sans Aishwarya, Ram Gopal Verma. IBN Live. The 26th of April 2012. Archived from the original on the 28th of April 2012. Retrieved the 2nd of May 2012. Ram Gopal Verma announces Sarkar 3, Bollywoodhingama.com. The 22nd of August 2016. Retrieved the 24th of August 2016. Ram Gopal Verma on Sarkar 3, reports on rest of cast, apart from Amit Ji, are wrong. The Times of India. ANI. The 23rd of August 2016. Retrieved the 24th of August 2016. External links. Official website. Sarkar Raj at IMDb. VTE. Ram Gopal Verma. Films directed. Siva, 1989. Shiva, 1990. Kshana Kshanam, 1991. Raat, 1992. Antham, Drohi, 1992. Gayam, 1993, Govinda Govinda, 1994, Rangila, 1995, Deyam, 1996, Anaganaga Oka Roju, 1997, Dodd, Fun on the Run, 1997, Satya, 1998, Prima Katha, 1999, Kaun, 1999, Mast, 1999, Jungle, 2000, Company, 2002, Boot, 2003, Nach, 2004, Madhyanam Hatya, 2004, Sarkar, 2005, Shiva, 2006, Dana Zaruri Hai, Story 2, 2006, Nishabd, 2007, Aag, 2007, Darling, 2007, Sarkar Raj, 2008, Contract, 2008, Funk, 2008, Agyat, 2009, Run, 2010, Rikta Charitra, 2010, Rikta Charitra 2, 2010, Katha Screenplay Darsakatvam Appalaraju, 2011, Dongala Mutha, 2011, Not a Love Story, 2011, Department, 2012, Boot Returns, 2012, The Attacks of 26/11, 2013, Satya 2, 2013, Rowdy, 2014, Ice Cream, 2014, Ice Cream 2, 2014, Anukshanam 2014, 365 Days, 2015, Killing Veerappan, 2016, Attack, 2016, Veerappan, 2016, Vingaviti, 2016, Sarkar 3, 2017, Meri Betty Sunny Leoni Banna Chahti Hai, 2017, Officer, 2018, Lakshmi's NTR, 2019, Amma Rajyam Lo Kadapa Bidalu 2019-12-0, Clock, 2021, Deyam, 2021, Konda, 2022. Written and produced. Mani, 1993, Thiruda Thiruda, 1993, Money Money, 1995, Gulabi, 1996, with Govi. Vara Prasad, 1998, Dil Se, 1998, Shul, 1999, Pyar Tune Kya Kya, 2001, Love Ke Liye Kuch Bhi Karega, 2001, Road, 2002, Company, 2002, Dana Mana Hai, 2003, Main Madhuri Dikshit Banna Chati Hoon, 2003, Ek Haseena Thi, 2004, A Flat Tak Chhappan, 2004, Gabe, 2004, Vastu Shastra, 2004, Jitham, 2005, My Wife's Murder, 2005, D, 2005, Mr. Yamis, 2005, Shabri, 2005, Shock, 2006, Dana Zaruri Hai, 2006, Darwaza Band Rakho, 2006, Go, 2007, Funk 2, 2010, Gayam 2, 2010, Bejawada, 2011, Psycho, 2013, Bhairava Gita, 2018, Murder 2020, 12, Clock, 2021. Authority Control Edit This at Wikidata. Music Brains Release Group. Categories: 2008 Films, Indian Sequel Films, Indian Gangster Films, Balthakara, Indian Crime Thriller Films, Indian Crime Drama Films, Films Set in Mumbai, Indian Political Thriller Films, 2008 Crime Drama Films, 2000s Political Thriller Films, 2000s Hindi Language Films, 2008 Crime Thriller Films, Films About Dysfunctional Families, Films About Organized Crime in India, Films Directed by Ram Gopal Verma, Balaji Motion Pictures Films. This page was last edited on the 15th of April 2023 at 22:40 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharealike License 4.0. Additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to
the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia is registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers. Contact Wikipedia Mobile View Developers. Statistics Cookie Statement. Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki.
Main menu. Wikipedia is a free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools, contents, hide, top, plot, cast, reception, toggle reception subsection, critical reception, box office reception, soundtrack, toggle soundtrack subsection, track listing, accolades, controversy, sequel, notes, references, external links, Sarkar Raj, article, talk. Read, edit, view history, tools, from Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia, Sarkar Raj, sarkarrajposter.jpg, theatrical release poster, directed by Ram Gopal Verma, written by Prashant Pandey, screenplay by Ram Gopal Verma, produced by Ram Gopal Verma, Praveen Nishchol. Starring Amitabh Bachchan, Abhishek Bachchan, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, Dilip Prabhavalkar, Supriya Pathak. Cinematography Amit Roy. Edited by Nipun Ashok Gupta. Amit Parmar. Music by Sko. Amar Mohile. Songs. Bapi Tutul. Production. Companies. K. Sera Sera Productions. Z Picture Company. Ad Labs. Distributed by Balaji Motion Pictures, India. Eros International, International. Release date, the 6th of June 2008. Running time 125 minutes. Country India. Language Hindi. Budget A, 280 million. Box office A, 594.6 million, 1. Sarkar Raj, Transel, a Euro-Permal government rule, is a 2008 Indian Hindi language political crime thriller film directed by Ram Gopal Varma. The film is a sequel to the 2005 film Sarkar and the second installment of Sarkar film series. The film was premiered at the 2008 Cannes Film Festival, 2-3, the New York Asian Film Festival, 4, and the 9th IFA World Premiere Bangkok. 5. The film was archived at the Academy of Motion Pictures Library. 6. The primary cast features Amitabh Bachchan, Abhishek Bachchan, who reprise their roles from the original, and new entrant Aishwarya Rai Bachchan. Supriya Pathak, Tanisha Mukherjee and Ravi Kale also reappeared in their respective roles from Sarkar. The film released on 6 June 2008 and was critically and commercially successful. 7, 8, the continuation and third installment Sarkar 3 was released on 12 May 2017 to positive reviews. 9. Plot. The sequel is chronologically set 2 years after the original film. Anita Rajan, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, is the CEO of Shepherd Power Plant based in London, holds a meeting with Mike Rajan, Victor Banerjee, her chairman father, and Hassan Kazi, Govind Namdeo, as a seemingly shady business advisor and facilitator, regarding an ambitious proposal to set up a multi-billion dollar power plant in rural parts of the state of Maharashtra in India. Kazi states that this project will be impossible due to possible political entanglements. When Anita asks him for a solution, Kazi states that enlisting the support of Subhash Nagre, Amitabh Bachchan, commonly referred to by his title of Sarkar, who he describes as a criminal in the garb of a popular and influential political leader, might help their cause. Along with the Chief Minister of Maharashtra, Shinde, Shishir Sharma, they approach Sarkar with the idea of this project, who refutes the idea, due to the fact that the power plant will be built in various villages, affecting the livelihood of 40,000 people. However, when Shankar, Abhishek Bachchan, convinces him of the benefits of the project to the state, Sarkar agrees to the proposal. Shankar advises Anita to stay away from Kazi, as he is not trustworthy. Kazi joins hands with Kanga, Sayaji Shinde, who wants to become the Chief Minister of Maharashtra but could not as Sarkar as the overlord for Shinde's political party. Shankar and Anita begin campaigning in Thakavadi to gain support of local public for the project. During their chat, Shankar mentions that his toughest decision of life was to kill his own elder brother Vishnu. Anita tells that her father never saw her as a daughter and was her boss. Sanjay Somji, Rajesh Shringarpure, leader of Farmers Association, is shown to be protesting the Nagres. Meanwhile, Avanti, now Shankar's wife, reveals to him that she is 2 months pregnant. Shankar also has growing friction in relationship with old family aide Chandar, Ravi Kale. On the other hand, Shankar's wife Avanti's car is bombed within the premises of Sarkar's villa, and Avanti is killed. Sarkar, who is shaken, suffers a shock and is admitted to a hospital. Shankar replaces Bala, Sumit Nijavan, as head over Chandar, Ravi Kale, and asks him to quickly find out who was behind this brutal attack. Kantilal Vora, Upendra Limaye, come to Sarkar requesting him to shift the project to Gujarat. As Sarkar refuses, Vora, Kanga, Kazi, are shown together hatching a plan. Chandar calls up Shankar, telling Kazi was behind the blast. Shankar shoots Kazi in his house. Mike comes to India and is seen to be